How's it looking? Got a new
What's up, guys?
What's up,
guys?
We expanded the room. How does it look? It does look good. We got way more room, dude.
Much more space. It's nice place. Nice place for space.
Nice, guys, nice.
Nice.
What's up?
What up? Not much. Chilling.
We got some chats already here, it looks like.
Hell yeah. That's what's up. Who's speaking?
Looks like we got chats from,
Let me turn this down.
See, all right, got seven watching already. What's up? You're watching Nard Tapes Night Live with the boys.
Very good. What's up? It's
we
me,
just
Isaac.
got
Fungal Cam.
Yeah, Isaac's in the Fungal Cam right now.
Just for right now.
Because Fungal is performing with Lucas from the Memories Band right now with Fat Tony at the Residence here in LA downtown. So we're over here, me and Jimmy and Isaac.
We're kicking it, holding it down.
And we just came back from the store. Got stuff for strikeouts. Jimmy got some Sody Pop. Infrared Radio's the sub stunners. You know you miss me. You ever blow weed, smoke bubbles? Those are cool. They float around and around and pop. And then it smells like weed. It's awesome. Wow.
That's tight. That's fun.
I do want to try that.
We should.
Do we not have, I thought we had some bubbles. So there's Party On, Rick. Party On, Jerry. Party On, Fungal. Party On, Isaac. Party On, Grubman. Party On, Cats.
Party On.
What up?
Nonstop party.
Yeah, that's what's been over here.
It's Patty's birthday yesterday.
That's kind of loud.
Patty is 30 years old now.
Yeah, Patty's 30. Patty was here.
She was chilling.
It was her birthday. The Memories played. We had a lot of people rolled up. It was the...
Patty was talking up a storm. You couldn't stop her from talking. She just kept talking and talking.
Really?
No.
Yeah.
She just sat in the corner. She's like, I'm okay. All right. She's like,
she had a good birthday.
Yeah.
Great.
That's great. All right. Well, yeah, so if I look a little worn out, it's because I am. I'm going to give you guys a great show today, though, but I just need to give myself a little shot, I think, really quick.
There you go.
A shot out of reality.
I like that.
That's feeding back.
On your side?
Yeah.
It's a little hot here. I can turn you down, though, on this little thing. Try to see
that. Alright, here we go, brand new bottle. This might help. You got
That's good.
Spank that like button and give me a comment if you think that this tequila is or isn't gonna help me feel better.
I think it will.
Yeah, it always works.
It's really hard, this beer I'm drinking, it's kinda hard to drink.
Uh oh, hope you don't get any shotguns, Isaac. I don't know.
I would love that.
I hope we get. I would really like if we got a sale really soon.
Yeah,
let's push Isaac over the edge. Let's get him a shotgun.
Just think if we had a burglar Brett, another burglar Brett commission.
Punish me.
Yeah, burglar Brett. He's been working on some tunes.
Pour me one of those, would you?
Hey, grab me a beer.
Brett, burglar Brett. Okay, I'll grab one.
All right.
Isaac's in the cockpit.
Alright, I poured him a shot.
What's in the shot?
What's in the shot?
What's in the shot?
I had some cool strikeout songs last night, I just remembered.
Last night?
What about last night? Wednesday.
Oh yeah, there was a bunch of cool ones.
Are you my dad?
Isaac!
Counter, like PNG.
Oh yeah, I wanted to see if we could find a blank t-shirt that we're not using and maybe draw the strikeout counter on it, and then you could tally me every time you get a strikeout.
Oh, that's really funny.
Do we have any, did you get any extras?
Yeah.
Any extra?
Just large.
Just large, not
that's
XL?
That's the only extra one I have.
Cheers,
bud.
Cheers.
Alright.
Oh!
Very good.
That one's good then.
Oh!
Yeah. Nice. I didn't say anything about strikeouts in it, but.
$5 million. Yo,
give us $50.
Give us $100.
$1 a minute. No, no, more than a dollar a minute. $100. Give us $50.
Look at that one. Alright, let's kick it off! Pat Max, what's up, chillers?
What's up, Pat?
Nar Tapes Network, Nar Tapes Night Live, I just did a shot, and I'm already feeling so much better!
Yeah, I feel better too.
Oh, yeah.
Not gonna lie.
What's up, Harley G?
Hell yeah, Isaac says, stuff, Pat Mac.
What's up, Isaac?
Oh, Carly's in there!
What up, Carly? What up, Pat Mac? What up, Isaac?
What's up, Isaac?
What's up, dude?
Dang, man.
We got Chase in the building. What up, Chase? That thing goes...
Strikeout. But in order for the strikeout for me, you go 1234.com, then you go right there and then strikeout's wrong. I got Jimmy on my right, I got Isaac in the other room. Somebody's gonna get me in the strikeout soon. Yeah, yeah, I need to lose weight, but I feel kinda great. I don't feel good, but I don't feel bad, cause I've been drinking for the last 3 days. That shit's not good, man. I'm doing just fine. I'm doing shit. Blow my mind. It's on nartapes.com, GDG. It's the place you are. It's the place with me, yeah.
Here we go.
Oh, Twiggin! Swingle Poots!
We got some homies in the building. What's up, y'all?
Says, hey, Swingle Poots, just chilling, John Willen, bro. Glad to be here tonight. Awesome, what up, boyos?
Oh, what's that?
Smack that like.
Hit that like button, smack that like button.
Ben Teddy in the building. What up, Ben Teddy?
What's up, that Narc fam, dog?
What's up, dude?
Welcome. He's making that like button.
Nice. I had to stand up. Just get that. Damn shot, shotgun, and strike out. Oh, damn shot, shotgun, and strike out.
Ben Teddy!
Damn shot, shotgun, and strike out. Oh, damn shot, shotgun, and strike out. Damn shot, shotgun, and strike out.
Get a strike out. Celebrate like the Betty. Celebrate like the gritty. I'm like gritty. Do a strikeout. Come on, dog. Get me a couple strikeouts. I wanna get fucked up and have a night out. Night in, night takes, night life, right? I'm just doing that thing every time I touch the microphone. I don't even like to do it. I just give
my time, bro.
What is it?
Is it a strikeout?
We're gonna have to look.
Let's see. I'm loading right now. It's loading up.
It's loading.
This internet thing is loading. I do have it up on my computer too, Jimmy, if you want to check the Nar Tapes of WooCommerce. But I'm checking it too. $10 from Mr. Chase. From Mr. Chase, and it's looking like a strikeout.
It's looking like a strikeout. It's confirmed from the source. It says $10 sale right. For a strikeout.
$10 strikeout. And Chase, as always, you always do us right, man. I like that. All right, so we're at $10.
Strike out, baby. All right, Zach, can you help me out? Help me with this?
And then we pop the thing.
That's a good one. More?
Do it.
Alright. What's up, other chatters? Benny's a nice chase. Tyback is selling a strikeout. Jumpy says hi, Narf fan. What up, Jerk? What up, my friend, Jumpy? Chase says, up, Benny, up, Jumpy, Pat Mac, everyone else. But these are chilling, Chase, but it's high Chase. Chase leaves the same. Well, at this point, I couldn't get any dabs and I had to settle for just the trees. Hey, everyone, hope you all are good. Yeah, man, doing great. You know how it goes.
We got 19 watching. If you haven't yet, please do us a favor and spank that like button.
Spank that like button. We're about to do a dab, a shotgun, and all one go.
Alright. So, a strikeout is what I'm about to demonstrate. Is a lame party trick that is pretty fun. I think it's pretty cool. It's pretty silly though. So if you're like, this is dumb, it's okay. I don't mind. I know it is, kind of. But you do a dab, and you do it in succession. You do a dab, hold the smoke in, do a shot, and then you shotgun a beer. That's what I'm doing. Spank the light button in my life, you will ruin.
Holding the
my third favorite type of dog is a beagle. When it comes to weed, that shit should be legal.
Oh, alright, so he's going for the strikeout. This is the dab hit.
Taking the first pitch, looking like a swing and a miss. Really mad, really stoked today. He's doing a really good job. We got your steer right to that shot. And I'm coming up with the third pitch. We're going to call it a steer.
You're out of the game.
Here
we go. Let's reset the strike counter.
Reset the counter. Hell yeah. How beautiful. Hey, Kelsey, what's up? Good to see you in the chat.
Yay, I did it.
Chase says, saying a little disappointed. I couldn't get any dabs tonight. I had to settle for just the trees. Sometimes that's good.
I'm still a trees for life, but you know, in Cali, I'm always trees for life, but I'm a dabs guy right now.
Dabs are cool. They get you high.
But I came back to Kush again, and it felt so good.
Gotta love the Kush.
Oh my God.
You gotta love the Kush.
John B says, hey everyone, hope you're all good. Yeah, Chase Wheatley says, Raspberry Radio is sick.
Hell yeah.
Red Super says, pack a bowl. Fuck yeah. Kelsey says, thumbs up. Pamax says, Jerry's Raspberry Radio only available by tape.
It's only available on cassette format.
No, we're going to put it up on the Bandcamp this week.
It'll be on the digital, but for now, it is only on the cassette.
Yeah, I have to put it up.
Tape player.
I got to put it up on the Bandcamp.
Let's get them digitals out there.
Get them
21 watching, 13 likes. Thank you guys
for
tuning in.
Spank the like button.
Spank the like button.
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. All right. We're at $10 in sales. That's it. That's not very much so far.
Nah.
Ain't much to speak about. But, you know, we're going to do our thing. On here, I saw that what I had. Is that as far as I got? Yeah.
Pat Mac says, for sure, I need to buy a new tape player still. I've been wanting to hear it, though.
Whoa.
Yeah, I'm not against the digital format at all. I think it's great. I think having a little experience with that player folks out there is nice. It's a nice little fun experience. More personalized.
That'll be up on
the digital soon.
Hey. Yes. Yo. There's something you gotta do. Gotta go to Noctis.com. /GTG is what you need for me. You gotta go to my website. Oh, you gotta do alright. Oh, you gotta click on the button, goodbye, sir. Come on, put your number up on Noctis.com/GTG, yeah. That's where you go to get some dough. I'll put a donation in if you like what you're watching. To improvise in a lyrical style, rising and realizing that give us a money and we probably smile, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. You gotta go to the site. You're gonna do it right. You gotta give up your fight. Go to the website. Gonna put an order in. And then you're gonna get your package in the mail in a couple of days.
Now,
don't read that one. There's a little plot twist.
John Misa, so what's everyone at Nanara in the chat's been watching lately? I have been watching a lot of Gordon Ramsay again, which is great. And the new Curb Your Enthusiasm is awesome.
Oh yeah, I
watched the new episode last night. It was good.
The new episode is really funny. Johnny's, I'm trying to watch Mr. Robot season 3 premiere tonight. I hear that show is tight.
Yeah, I heard that's a good show too.
Twitch says, there's Dizzy Disaster. What's up, homie? Says Nartids. Hell yeah, what's up, man? That was a cool little one.
Yeah,
that was
sick. Oh yeah, baby, rip this one apart for me. Yeah.
Take a look in the mirror. If there's something in there you want, you're gonna have to hear us.
Yeah.
Go to my website and put it in order. Get yourself a t-shirt or another shirt off. Records and tapes and records and more. Everything you get is on our web store. Now you can try and do it, you're fine. You can go to web and sing of the run. We fail to turn it to a machine between the door. Then whenever I want to more, use your discount code BUCKETGTG. And then you'll save 10% buying from me, yeah. Not tape, not call. /GTG, y'all. Hell yeah!
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna get back to making the hide of everything that's been designed. And if you were my son, I want it in. And I want it right under the mummy!
Yeah!
Hell yeah!
Very good.
Nice. All right, spank the like button, guys.
Got caught up with some of these chats.
All right, yeah, chats. Teddy says, yeah, see him play Runner tomorrow. Nice.
Hell.
Nathan For You is one of the best shows ever.
Of all time.
Of all time.
He changed the game.
Oh, and the new Rick and Morty I really like. I mean, people are saying it's not as good as the originals, but I thought it's just as good. It's not as, I mean, I feel like when Rick and Morty first came out, people were just like mind blown by how good it was. But I feel like they've maintained how good it is this entire season. The Rick and Morty Citadel story, that's like, I was laughing the entire time and having goosebumps and stuff. That shit was blowing my mind. I thought that shit was sick. Chris Matanis says, "Dance for You is comedy gold." Austin Dwiggins says, "This is fucking metal, Rick. Thank you." Girl! And then I says, "Hey, dudes." And Ray says, "Aha." And there's a Tonyotti in the house.
What up, Tonyotti?
John B. Love says, "Love the Gordon Ramsay shows, Ricky. Have you seen the people that send him food tweets and he critiques them?" And I heard Isaac was telling me about that.
It's the best thing on Twitter.
Is it?
It's so good. He does it like maybe once or twice a week, but it's really fun. He just pounds on people.
Nice.
Yeah, that's so
awesome.
Funny.
Look it up right now. It's funny.
Carly says, "I saw Nathan Felder live. He opened it singing Born to Die by Lana Del Rey."
Whoa.
Wow. Wow. What platform have you guys been watching Nathan for You on? Just the website.
On
Don't
the TV.
Swim. Yeah. I actually haven't seen the new episodes yet.
I haven't seen the newest one.
The chili one, yeah.
Tyler says, "A lot of people queef during yoga."
Yeah, and fart, too.
Yeah.
No.
I don't
know.
Spank the like button, guys. Go to the website, put it in order.
Oh, there we go.
If you're going to put something in the order for the website, we have lots of cool tapes, records, pins, hats. You can save 10% off when you use the code GTG in checkout.
That's true. It says right here at the bottom of the screen, it says use coupon code
GTG.
Right there at the bottom.
Which means go thank God.
Go get me another strikeout.
Let's
so
up
I
this.
Can black out, and then I want to remember this. I'm just kidding.
I
want
to black out, too. Someone get me a strikeout.
Give me an Isaac Bowl of the strikeout, and you'll save 10% off using the code GTG.
I'm ready to punish myself tonight.
Mm. Yeah, I'm in trouble.
I'm going to sit in the corner and get fucking wasted.
Oh, man.
Punishment style. Nice. When you want another sale, come on, get some, put in a hail.
Yeah, I'm not going to do nothing to make another sale, though.
That one's like a low-key Chai Peps.
Yeah.
No, it's like a
or like, George
like a dad
sounds
bar
like,
in Portland.
Sounds like the Weather Report jazz album.
Yeah, it sounded like that jazz show I went to my dad. That's cool. John B says, "Did y'all see that one LA McDonald's had a riot for the Szechuan sauce? Stabbing, car accidents, looting. Crazy. I did not hear about that."
What?
Someone got stabbed over the Szechuan sauce. This kind of shit is
that.
Was
it back?
Huh?
The Szechuan sauce back?
Well, no, they brought it back for one day. Duffy even waited in line. And apparently, like, every restaurant only got, like, 10 sauces, you know? So there's, like, hundreds of people waiting at all these fucking
restaurants. What?
For the said they brought it back, but it kind of backfired because people were complaining that they didn't have enough.
Market.
What? They only sent 10?
Some shit like that. That's what Duffy says. 10 or 20 or something. But like, you know, every place had like at least 50 people.
Did Duffy get one?
No, he was pissed. He was like, "I'm never eating a McDonald's again."
Poor guy.
I was like, "You fucking liar."
Yeah, he's full of shit.
You're gonna go back there and get
he's
you some
full
fucking
of shit,
burgers.
Dude.
I know you are, dog.
Yeah, he's going back. Wow. Hello, Chief Anchor Chief. You're welcome here. Nice to
speaking of, speaking of McDonald's, have you seen these ads on Instagram for the grandma's advice?
Nah.
Buttermilk. Oh, it's pretty funny. They have a cool ad campaign going. I love McDonald's ads right now on Instagram. It's probably my favorite thing.
You know what my favorite thing is right now?
Check out.
Overwatch fucking Halloween going on right now.
The Return
is fucking
what is it?
Dope.
Junkenstein's
Revenge.
Junkenstein's Revenge.
It's fucking more fun than the real game to me right now. I tried to play the real game. I didn't even wait. I just started waiting. I stopped and just went back to Junkenstein.
It's kind of like it has the anxiety level of like Killing Floor.
It's like Killing Floor, but like with fucking
Overwatch.
And the characters they choose are rad for it.
Yeah.
And Endless, you can be like Torbjorn, Widowmaker, all the ones you can do before, plus Torbjorn, Widowmaker, and Genji. And Zenyatta.
I like Hanzo more than playing Soldier.
Soldier to me is like, I get second most kills first if it's not a Torbjorn. The Torbjorn gets like twice as many because the turret just goes off the entire time. Slick Like Nixon, what's up, man? We're trying to get some strikeouts in this business.
Hey, fellas.
We got 27 watching now. We're White Fang.
Boom, boom.
Me and Jimmy are in the band White Fang. We're also in the band The Memories. This is Nartapes Night Live. This is a show we do every Wednesday night live from our recording studio in L.A. I'm actually looking right now at our kitchenette break room area for the store and our lounge, the PS4 and our records and the Zodiac tapestry and the Japanese Pokemon poster and the picture of Tolkien sitting on what looks like where the hobbits hid from the wraiths. See that?
Oh, yeah.
It looks just like it.
Yeah.
And right. then an anarchy symbol that is both satirical and true because hell yeah and fuck weird, whatever. And then there's also a paddle for spanking.
You can spank us.
There's
That's right.
A crazy realistic looking painting of me that a fan did. And it looks like a picture. And then there's a poster.
Should we show this painting, actually?
Yeah, grab it. Yeah, and then we have a framed poster of a NASA rocket launching off. Because fuck yeah, space, dude. Chase says, "Oh shit! That is a strikeout incoming! Oh!
Uh oh!
What's that thing we're talking about?
Oh, it's that."
And every time I make me feel good, I sign it down. Give me that strikeout, keep on coming late all night long. I hit the shot, I take a tap straight from the death ball, yeah. Put your hands up in the air. If you like the strikeout, say hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Put your fingers in the air. And say fucking hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Put your fingers in
the air.
Hell yeah.
We got two sales.
Oh, I love it when I get two sales. I can't even keep up. I got a whale. Yeah. Figured it out, man. I'm getting the dough. And I'm rocking everything. I'm like a money in a dollar. Hey, I'm going downtown getting some raspberries. I'm going up there putting on my cherries. I'm out my studio. Let's go. Hey, yeah, baby. I'm going to roll.
Show. Two strike out.
Two strike out.
Hey, strike out.
We got three strikeouts!
Every little thing I try to do, I'm gonna give my best, I'm gonna give it to you. I got Jimmy on my right, Isaac over there, and I'm sitting right down in my favorite chair. Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Oh, oh, oh yeah! Nice!
Sick!
Hell yeah! Oh, and there's one of the chats. Isaac, give me those chats so I start setting up.
We got three strikeouts.
Three! So one for Isaac and two for me, I'm assuming.
John V says, my fave ad thing is Arby's, where they make the sick art pieces out of their cardboard food boxes. They constantly bring out the sickest references. You seen those? Yeah, I've seen some of those. They're pretty good. Infrared says, what y'all's Halloween costumes this year? I'm going as Count Druncula.
You are?
Infrared is.
Nice.
We were toying around with the idea of being the Garfield crew. I thought it'd be funny if me and Ricky would be Cheech and Chong.
Yeah.
I want to be Cheech for
sure.
Yeah,
I'm Chong for sure, man.
You could be Chong. You almost look like Chong.
Hey, man. Chubby Chong, man. I'm Chubby Chong, dude. Yeah.
John B says, love how sassy the Wendy's Twitter is. LOL, they comment everyone so hard. Yeah, they're pretty ruthless.
Yeah, their Twitter's better than their food. I will say, I like Wendy's chili, as gross as that sounds.
Yeah, right.
Wendy's is good when they're on point.
They're bad, they're the worst.
Yeah.
Exactly. But
they have the highest fail rate.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah.
Chase Wheatley says those Arby's ads with the video game references are great. Fantetti says that painting is amazing.
Yeah, isn't that crazy?
John Kelsey. B agrees. Dwiggin says, yo, I just sent through for a strikeout / karaoke cover of Flying High Again. But my PayPal's telling me it's going to take 3 to 5 business days for the money to transfer. Got a receipt in my email.
Okay, screenshot the receipt, send it to our management.
Austin.
He said he just did that?
Well, he said, I guess it's, he sent in for a bank transfer, maybe, that's what happened, because it says it's going to take 3 to 5 business days for the money to transfer. Weird. But I didn't see that. I'll look into that. John B says, bring that painting in for a close-up. Looks really nice.
Oh, it's a beautiful painting.
Jimmy, no!
Carly says, where's Funkle? Pat Mack says, oh, well, where is Funkle? Can't believe it took me to notice this long. He is missing. And Chief Angertus, where the fuck is Funks?
He is performing in the band Heaven tonight. Heaven is a solo project of our bandmate Lucas from The Memories. he's never really been on the Night Shift Network very much, but he plays slide guitar and stand-up guitar, electric guitar,
stand-up
and lap guitar.
Stand-up guitar, lap guitar, yeah, hell yeah.
And he has a band, Heaven, and he's from Houston, Texas, so he's close friends with Fat Tony. And Fat Tony is coming back from tour today, and they're playing, and we have to miss it right now because we're doing this for you guys. So, yeah, definitely throw us some donations because we didn't get to go to the Fat Tony homecoming tour show because we wanted to keep our word of always being here for you guys. But, yeah, Fungal will be coming back. He'll be coming back during the show.
38.
So.
Hell, yeah, we're at 3 strikeouts, though. We got 3 strikeouts next.
Yeah, how much was it for, Austin?
We'll throw it in because you're Austin and you...
All right, so I got to do 2 strikeouts, you got to do 1, Isaac, so come here.
All right, let me just sort out all this stuff really quick, and then I'll come in.
The drawing... Oh, now the drawing looks crazy. Oh, we put it back up on the wall, Jim. Or actually, no, that there, we can keep that there.
Right there, it looks all right.
All
right,
cool.
Oh, now, yeah, there we go. Looks all right.
Also, yeah, it was through Streamlabs. Yeah, well, I trusted you again, so we'll count
it. Good.
We'll count it.
The Streamlabs stuff takes a little bit longer to come in because it's not like, it's like they maybe do it every so often. It's not like PayPal where it's just direct, you know what I mean?
Right.
So I don't know. Because I feel like that's happened where we got donations from Streamlabs and they don't come in that night, but then they end up coming in, you know, later.
Yeah.
Later on.
You mean there? Yes. You go to my little grocery basket right there, and in the white box, will you grab me one of the auxiliary cables that's in there with there's one cable in there that's a quarter to eighth inch.
Did he say 15? Okay, cool.
And it was for a strikeout and for a flying high again?
Flying high again.
All right, I'm going to find it on my YouTube.
Cool. All right, so I got you down, Austin. Let me throw everyone's name in the raffle because I think we might have the old one already, huh?
Perfect. No, I don't need it for that one. That cable's fine. I don't need it, yeah. All right. Mama's gonna worry. I've been a bad, bad boy.
Oh, yeah.
No use in saying sorry.
Isn't it David Lee Roth's
birthday something
today?
That I enjoy.
Right? No. Am I tripping?
Flying high again. Okay, here we go.
All right, hell yeah, Austin, thank you. We all got
right, so
you.
I'll do a strikeout, and then we'll do the karaoke while Isaac's doing his strikeout, and then
yes.
After that, I'll do my second strikeout. But I owe 3, right?
There's 3.
Well, 3 total.
No, there's 3, but then
no,
there's the one Austin
total.
Says he sent in, so
there's
4
total now.
4.
4 strikeouts. We've done 1 strikeout so far.
So let's split them then, Isaac?
Yeah. All
right.
You
unless you guys
them.
Want to specifically point them at me, because, I mean,
yeah.
That's fine.
It's up to them.
Yeah,
really.
It's up to
at
you
the,
who your strikeouts are for, so.
Yeah, maybe clarify.
If we don't hear anything, we're just going to split them, which might be the best move. But I can also do 3 or to 1 of his. But I don't advise Isaac does 3 or 4, because I think he'll die.
Yeah.
Yeah, it might be an early night for me.
Yeah. Isaac can't do two as many as I can. Just keep that in mind.
I'm a lot smaller person.
Yeah, exactly. He'll say that now, but then we'll eat the same amount of food, though.
Yeah. I can
not,
eat.
Half the time, I'll eat the same amount, but I also eat more than Isaac a lot of times, too.
I can do that. Eat just as much as
Isaac can eat. Yeah, little guys can eat like a motherfucker, so that's just not even a thing. My friend Gabe, Gap Dream.
Dude.
Yeah.
Dude.
It's what's on the inside that counts.
Yeah, 30 taco or jack-in-the-box tacos.
Yeah, no, it's inside of me is a bunch of shit in my colon.
Bree Bakes here. What up, homies?
What up, Bree Bake?
John B says that
Bree Bake.
John B says that anyone play Battlefront 2 beta? It was fun. Not gonna buy it, but it was cool. Yeah, we missed it.
Not gonna buy it? Then I don't care. Just kidding. No.
The graphics look insane. It looks just like the movie because nothing in the movie is real, you know. So like, it looks exactly like the movie.
Gonna help me set it up. I need a beer.
Fantetti says, "Yo, Bree." John B says, "Bree." Wheatley says, "Yo, Bree." Chase Wheeler says, nah, was it better than the previous Battlefront? Isn't this like the second time they made Battlefront 2?
Yeah.
Or is this like the second beta?
No.
It's like
no.
A full remake, right?
Battlefront 2 was just people hated it, apparently.
Yeah, I remember that. Bree Bake says, hello, everyone. Hope you're doing wonderful.
YouTube.
Tanyati says, Bree! Bree Bake says, Christina!
Christina!
Pat Max says, hi, Bree. And John B says it was based on what I saw or what I played.
And Rebake says, sup, Pat.
Okay,
Matt.
Shit. Just, as I come in here, let me pop this real quick. Yep. I already started doing this, but.
Oh, wait. And then we need to,
Hurry, bud. Hurry, bud. Watch where you poke the hole.
Okay, there's some names.
I'm gonna pull the name of the raffle, because it's raffle time.
Right.
I love the smell of fresh paint.
The name of the raffle winner is Chase. Chase!
You
won. Hell yeah. You won, buddy. What do you want?
It's all yours.
Everything is yours.
Yeah, you take our taste. You're president now.
Yeah, this is your company.
All right, good luck. We're going to go home.
All right, bye.
That would be really funny. He's
like, oh, strike two.
Strike
right
two.
There, there's a shot.
We're about to hit a strike three, if you believe me. And it's going down. It's looking like a steer. Strike out.
Damn, that was a big old dab.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're crazy, dude.
I know.
Damn, dude, you're crazy. Dude, do you want to see a...
Why did you do it to myself?
That's two.
What's in the shot? What's in the shot?
Two more.
Okay, so Chase plays out, right? And then these three will stay in. And I'll just bring you... And I'll bring you all the new ones when I write them.
Need a little basket for those things.
All right, sit down. The cool thing now is, like, we have a lot of space.
All right, so I'm going to read these chats real quick.
Do it up. I'm going to sort myself out.
Yeah, I'm just going to read the chats, and then I'm going to sing the song.
Yes.
Chase says, it's a second Battlefront developed by DICE, the same company that makes Battlefield.
Oh, cool.
Pat Max is just showing John Willen thinking about donating for a song in a bit. How are you, Rebase? Nice. So then he says, weed, breathe. Chase, we said, the ones of the PS2 and Xbox were made by someone else were considered better. Yeah, the first Battlefront were dope. I played that shit all day.
Yeah.
John B said, yeah, people hated the first one. Because of how little content was there. No story mode. So many maps behind paid DLC. John B says, they added a story and free maps to this one. Rebake says, I'm good, Pat Mac. How about you? Sup, Slick like Nixon. Pat Mac says, good. Slick says, Pat Mac, don't you think Burger Planet would get along great with these guys? Titania says, I just started playing the new Lord of the Rings Shadow of Mordor game. It's really good. Yeah,
that
game
looks
dope.
That looks cool. I do. That one looks cool.
It's only Xbox, though, huh?
Yeah, I think so.
Rebake says, yes, man, Teddy, it's amazing. Oh, my God. Pat Mac says, Slick like Nixon, LOL Hells. Yeah. Chase Wheaton says, I won. Heck yeah, I'll take the Phil Thomas cat tape. Hell yeah, we need to take that off the website, too, by the way.
Let me write that down for you.
Take that off the website, will you? Too. Go to the product and just turn off it. Do you know how these products are?
Yeah.
Just like, don't delete it, throw it in the trash, just like take off its where it's featured at or whatever. Okay. I gave one of the last ones last night to Dent May. He loved Phil Thomas cat. Infrared Radio says, Exhale Talk is funny, needs a name. Rebase says, Ben Teddy, even better than the first one. Carly G says, whose birthday is it today? She was thinking our day's network. Of course, whose birthday is it today? That's true.
One of the...
Oh, miss sale!
What a sale!
Hell yeah. Good
work. Spencer Lambert.
Nice. All right.
Off the top of my head, I know it's Daryl Hall's birthday.
See you on. Daryl Hall's birthday?
Mm-hmm. The drummer from Steve Miller Band, I think it's his birthday too. Visibility edit private. Right.
Why isn't it going to the headphones?
Not weird?
Yeah, it's weird.
That should just go. Alright!
There's a lot of things about this fucking PC that are really stupid. Playback. Go through the fucking thing, man.
Don't do it, man.
Be sure to spank the like button.
There you go.
All right, here we go. This is a special song requested by our friend Twiggins. Oh no! Go now. Oh no.
Oh no.
Go now. Got a crazy feeling. Learns to gotta get away from him.
Yes.
Feeling like a
shit and get my feet on the ground. Waiting for the sun to appear. Mama's gonna worry. I've been a bad, bad boy. No use in saying sorry. It's something that I enjoy. Cause you can't see what you see. What my eyes see. And you can't be inside of me. I'm just making, I don't know how the part goes.
Hi again.
Yeah, boy.
Let's get some more sound.
Oh, I
can see through mountains that disappear. I can even touch the sky.
Alright, here I go.
Certain colors of the sun I hear. And I'm just a crazy guy. You bet. Mama's gonna worry. I've been a bad, bad boy. Just saying sorry. It's something that I enjoy. Could be inside my head, Austin Dwiggan. You'd see that black and white is red. Wobbly press me, that sounds tiny. We still have a chocolate and cheese in the record store if you want to buy that one. We have the reissue of that. Color vinyl. Cheddar and chocolate covered colored vinyl. Here we go now. There are things I live in, you don't understand. Never saw inside my head. People think I'm crazy, but I'm in the bed. Never heard anything I said. Mama's gonna worry. I've been a bad, bad boy. No use in saying sorry. It's something that I
beautiful, beautiful. Give it up for...
I'm flying high again!
So have you done two or three?
I have done...
He's done two, you've done one, Isaac, so there is one more.
I have to do another one now.
We both have to do it. Yep. And we have to figure out whose birthday it is. We owe a song now.
All right, let me look it up. I had it on the other computer, but...
Oh, you have some nice little chats up there, man. Let's
go. There you go. Get them. Get him, Rick.
Alright, I'm gonna read these chats real quick. Oh, so many good ones. You guys are awesome.
Yeah, this rips. This.
Oh, okay, here we go. Perfect. Wow, that's a lot. Okay. J Johnny's, I heard those Lord of the Rings games were sick. Yeah, dude. I mean, the ones even back in the day were really sick. Yeah. Like, those ones were like a side scroll
like
almost.
The deep one, kind of.
Yeah, those were fucking awesome. Those were sick. Drinko Wizards, where's Young Funko tonight? He's going to be back. He's performing with our friend Heaven.
Kevin.
Christina, it's National Coming Out Day, too. Nice.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to tell you guys at the end of the show.
I'm going to come out and say that. I wouldn't say no to any kind of nice sexy time if the mood was right. If it's just my ding dong or more than one ding dong, it might be fun with more than one ding dong.
You never know.
But I think you already knew that. Slick Like Nick says, loving the new profile pic, Bree. Spencer Lamb says, hey, I'll text my order. Yeah, hell yeah, Spencer. And also, dude, we need to get another set of pipes going, man, because we need to sell these Narratives Nation. Fucking pipes.
GTG pipes, dude.
Bree says, Drangle says, Bree baby. Bree says, Ricky, I had a dream that we went rollerblading and ate cheesecake on the beach. Those are things that I would do. I'm not good at rollerblading anymore, but I'm really good at eating cheesecake, and I love the beach, so.
Love cheesecake.
I really love the beach, so you can pretty much take me there anytime. John B says, anyone see the Star Wars The Last Jedi trailer? Yeah, I saw it the night it came out, man.
I saw it.
I'm gonna say that I got more goosebumps from the Stranger Things 2 trailer. I am so stoked for Stranger Things 2.
Yeah.
And
yeah,
me too. Isaac doesn't like Stranger Things. I fucking loved it. I'm not the only one.
You're not the only one. I'm not the only one of me.
I thought it was a great
trailer. No, but I am super stoked. The next season looks even better to me. Yeah, the trailer gave me goosebumps the whole time. I almost was like, I had to like run around.
Yeah.
I got like so excited about it.
I
love Stranger Things.
I thought that the new Star Wars trailer looked eerily like Empire Strikes Back. It's like the same exact thing.
All I know is that that little bitch is going to kill his mom.
Yeah.
He's going to kill Princess Leia, obviously.
And that little hamster thing.
I want to know about that little baby.
When I saw that, I was like,
yo,
what's
all that little, with Chewbacca's little baby?
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck is that?
You don't like it?
It's cute.
I'm going to say it's like Star Wars is like Disneyland. Just
yeah.
give you, just take what they give you.
I love the Ewoks.
Star Wars, if anybody else is like me, say hell yeah. Where, you know, Star Wars isn't perfect. It never has been.
No.
So whatever Star Wars gives, you gotta take because that's canon, man.
Yeah, it's true.
And that's Chewbacca's little homie, and I just had to deal with that. Groot. I didn't see the new Defenders.
Guardians. I haven't seen it either.
I heard it wasn't as good.
I believe that.
But but it can't be bad.
Yeah.
I like those characters way too much.
I love watching Marvel movies. They're, like, never good. But
Guardians, the first Guardians of the Galaxy is my favorite comic book movie. Hands down.
Yeah.
Close second is Blade.
Blade is bomb.
Love the Blade movie. I love it. I love all the Blade trilogy. Blade 1 is awesome. Blade 2 and 3 are awesome for different reasons.
Yeah.
There's a fucking vampire Pomeranian in the third one.
And
come on.
And Chris Christopherson,
dude. Blade's awesome, dude. And also, shout out to Blade being, like, one of the first, like, black superheroes. And also the coolest and the darkest storyline shit
Blade's
an awesome
character.
Like Wesley Snipes is the perfect cast for him. Wesley Snipes, I fucking love Demolition Man. That's the one.
Stallone.
Oh my
Simon
and Phoenix. Sandra Bullock.
Yeah, that movie rips.
That movie and the Taco Bell and the franchise wars.
Taco Bell and the franchise wars.
Yeah.
That's so funny.
Yeah. Force Awakens was meh, but with its cut base, I'm hopeful this one is good without JJ directing. That's what I was hoping for. Actually, that was one of the first things I thought of this morning. Dringle says, haven't heard this jam in a minute. Dringle says, dang, Bree, such an illustrious dream. Pooh says, sup. Chris Vinton says, hey, Pooh.
What up?
How are you? Sup, Pooh. Dringle says, Dringle just got the new Pure Guava repress in the mail today. Johnny says, Bree, nice dream. Love rollerblading. Haven't done it in so long. Dringle says, no shit, Austin. Isaac says, yo, Isaac Cortez. What up, Isaac?
He's an app.
Spank the like button, guys! Spank the like button! Oh, I have a song for that, right? Twinkles, I seen Wiener live this year. Blew my mind. Oh, you lucky motherfucker.
Yeah, I want to see them.
Wiener, he said, you blew my load. She says, Ralphie May died. Holmes' brother. Bummer. Ralphie May.
The comedian?
What's
up? Pretty funny.
Shine says, Ricky, I fucking love you. Shine says, Isaac. I love you.
Love you too, Shia.
Jerry, I love you.
I love you.
Shia says, nice tricks, Jerry. Dringle says, Ralphie May should have done some rollerblading. Dringle says, yay, it's clear pink with blue hues, and my copy of the pod came at the same time.
Sick.
Right. came at the same time, and I scampered home like a damn schoolgirl. Hell yeah. The Pod is my personal favorite Ween album, and I have the original cassette, the original Shimmy Disc cassette, and I'm never getting rid of that. So don't ask. Cheyenne says, you guys get me out of my dark holes in life. Love you guys, Cheyenne. You gotta come hang out with us, man.
Yeah, come too.
Hey, also, fucking Jules Galang, wherever the fuck you are, let's eat, fool.
Yeah.
Get some chicken.
Come over, spank the life butt, and...
Jimmy, if you go to OBS and press F12, if you're in OBS, press F12 and it'll be
the thing. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay, I see.
There we go.
All right. Spank that like button, please.
And then did you change the goal?
The goal is
53.
53, click on Danny. Okay. Cool.
Chief Hanger Chief says, Jerry should have his own skateboarding show. I saw that Sponsor Me tape from a little bit ago. Ow, ow. Javi says, hell yeah, Ricky, I'm hyped for Stranger Things too. Fuck yes, yeah, man. I just like kids stuff like that. Like, I love Stephen King stuff like that. Like, kids, it's like it, and it's also, it's if you're like into conspiracy about the Montauk experiments, all that shit, like the Montauk Files, all that shit. I really liked Stranger Things a lot. I watched it all in one sitting. And when I first saw it, I couldn't believe it. It's one of my favorite things. That one, and I think Narcos were like my favorite.
I like Narcos a lot.
Of the Netflix shows
that they've
done. Did
you ever watch Westworld?
No, but I'm meaning to make. I want to watch Westworld.
I saw like 3 episodes.
Cheyenne says, it's his coping pet. Fuck the Ewoks. It's sad. Jobby says, you know, Isaac, when the snow battle, I see what you mean. Everyone hated The Force Awakens was like a new hope, so people are hoping this one isn't like Empire.
Well, she's also training with Luke some far
away. It's
like
Yoda!
Yeah, it's the same shit. But I'm gonna watch it. Best believe.
Rogue One was the best Star Wars movie ever.
Rogue One's bomb.
I thought it was great, yeah.
I thought Rogue One was bomb. I mean, I like the original first three, but if we're talking about like what I really feel about like how the story, a story and presentation, I think that like it's awesome that like Disney or whatever fucking made a Star Wars movie where everybody dies.
Yeah, it's dark.
It's awesome. And dark. The story was cool, man. And it was about fucking like all the dark shit that happened.
Behind the scenes.
It was like, it's like how like this new trilogy, like Force Awakens, all this other shit, Last Jedi or whatever, is like the like ABC, like primetime version. And the Rogue One was like, the HBO, like Star Wars. As much as they could push Star Wars.
Yeah.
That was like as dark as I think that they could push it right now.
Yeah. They couldn't take it. It
was sad. It was fucked up. I thought it was a really cool story. I thought it was awesome. That I liked that female lead way more
than Rey.
Yeah. I mean, I think she's cool too. I do really like her and Finn. Yeah, that guy. And I like I said, it's like Disneyland, man. If you like Star Wars, like all these other nerds, they're just gonna like it no matter what. Yeah. So just like, if you don't like cheat yourself on enjoying shit, man.
No.
It's not like you don't like mayonnaise. That's fine. But Star Wars isn't gonna give you clotted arteries.
Yeah,
so
it's
like,
just a movie.
Just like yeah, just watch it and enjoy it, man. Like
it's meant to be enjoyed and
my two favorite places in Disneyland are fucking the Tiki Room and Winnie the Pooh ride. So that gives you a story about me. And I never paid for Disneyland. I have friends who get me in for free because I could never afford that. Drangle says, not stoked for the new Star Wars. Rogue One was pretty tight. Yep. Johnny's Guardians 2 was good, but the first one was better. Cool. I'm glad that it says Guardians 2 was good. I imagine it would be. Johnny says, Rogue One was so much better, Drangle. Yeah. Drangle says, new Mr. Robot premieres tonight and stoked to see Blade Runner this weekend. Me and Ben Katz are going to go see Blade Runner together. I'm stoked.
Nice.
I tried to see Blade Runner. It was sold out. Bullshit.
He said he watched. Oh, wait. We're going up. Emperor said Blade didn't pay taxes. Yeah.
He did not.
No, he did not. Drago says, just watch the OG Blade Runner game today on VHS with that extra feel. Hell yeah. Drago says, is that Ricky painting for sale? No. I wouldn't be able to sell that for at least less than $1,000, man. That was something a fan gave to me. It says, Stay Rad Ricky Kelsey on the back. And she, I didn't even know who she was. She gave it to me. So, man, yeah, you'd have to give me like $1,000 for that. At least, man. And even then, I'd kind of be like, I don't know if I should do that.
Some things in life just aren't.
Drago says, I like how Jimmy sounds like Funko in that seat. Cheyenne says, I got a clown tattoo. I didn't like Narcos much. Narcos
So
I love, man.
Interesting.
Oh, you got a clown tattoo, Cheyenne? Sick, dude. I want one too. My
send
friend Nick just
picture.
Got one. Yeah, send us a picture.
DM us. I
yeah,
want to see it.
Tony said, I didn't think I would like Stranger Things, but I'm hooked. My roommate and I are having a party when the next season comes out. Hell yeah. I wish we could party together and watch it. I love Tanyati. We were hanging out in San Elizabeth's best potion
bath.
That's cool. Tommy said, I had an awesome experience where I saw Survive, the band that scored the Dome Synth soundtrack and sold out room of 200 a few months after the S1 came out. Definitely see them if you can. Dude, John B., I won't go too deep into it, but I've known this. I've seen Survive. First time I saw Survive was like 2009. That's how long they've been around. And I'll just say that they helped me find weed many, many times in Austin, Texas. And that was actually what made me watch Stranger Things, was like, oh, that band Survive, those guys are cool. And I was like, I like that band a lot, because I never seen them be like, well, that was one of the coolest things I saw. All right, first South by Southwest I ever went to. I was like, this band's cool. So I'm into that shit. I'm like a sci-fi freak, and I played D&D as a kid and shit, like, you know, me, dude. Like, sometimes I get so comfortable and warm just thinking about, like video games and D&D and sci-fi. It's like that. It's like my little cradle. I love that shit, so... Survive has been on my radar for a long time. Also, helping me get weed is like the best way to help me remember you, too.
Yeah.
So.
It'll be our best friend.
Especially in a place where I can't get it. In places like Texas where it's illegal, where it's like, oh, this person's cool. Johnny says, yeah, Jimmy West. Westworld was tight. Did you like it? Me and Jimmy haven't watched it yet.
I only saw like two or three. I fell asleep. You know how that goes.
Dragon says, Stranger Things was so good. I didn't think I would like it until I got a taste. Yeah. So this is Westworld, so freaking hot. Funkles, yay!
I'm here. No biggie. Everything's chill now.
Good. Get there.
Nice.
Westworld's so freaking hot.
Are we calling it?
No.
JJ, working at Disneyland does not sound bad at all. No, man, you get free shit. Jungle says, wow, Kelsey killed that painting. Didn't know it was from a fan. So good. Jumpy says, hell yeah, Ricky, that's sick. We got 20 likes, 28 watching. All great.
Right.
So I owe a strikeout.
Owe a strikeout. Let me grab my thing really quick.
Oh man, almost all my loops are filled up. I gotta make a new strikeout song.
How do you guys feel about the space?
Loving it.
It's really nice. Even just sitting down for a moment, I can tell.
Oh, it is.
How was it?
It was good.
Very good.
Yeah, it was
lovely. Hey, Funko Boy is back in the building.
I feel kind of drunk.
Nice.
You drink some sauce?
Yeah, I have four.
Uh-oh, bad boy.
I'm being bad.
Lights out with a strikeout. What I do with my crew is a strikeout.
Yeah, that's great. All right, guys, we got people are definitely chatting a lot tonight. This is great. Nartage Night Live is my very favorite show to do. I like to do all the Nartage Network shows, but really none of the shows compare to the enjoyment that I get off this show. Because everybody chats. We make our most sales. We're kind of a little low tonight. We're already about to be past our first hour, and we've only had $53.
Yeah, we're a little low. Often we do twice as much as that.
Are we caught up on the strikeouts? It's at four.
We need to do two more.
I would love to do a strikeout if you guys want to order me one.
Whoa!
That's a first.
I was thinking about that.
That's a first, though.
You know what's going to happen now. Even girlfriend got on.
I was thinking about it on the ride. It's like, well, I've never done a strikeout on the network, and now I've had some drinks tonight.
Do you think you can do it?
I can definitely do it. Oh. I'm like, I got the iron lungs.
Okay. Yeah!
Watch vocal collapse and how hard.
Yeah, oh, I could definitely do it. And then, like, my eyes start to bleed.
I don't know.
That'd be sick.
They're like, damn, Funkle, let's take some pictures. Call someone with a camera.
Whoa. Oh, this is like just like preset?
Yeah.
All right, guys!
I was
doing
a bunch of preset songs as we were going.
This is great.
Guess what? Fuck you,
butt! Oh, yeah, this is from last week.
I wanna suck you! I wanna fuck you! Put in my ass! At the gym class! Guess what? Fuck on your butt! I wanna fuck you! I'm gonna fuck you! Put in my ass! At the gym class!
Yeah.
Yeah. There you go.
I wanna suck you. I wanna fuck you.
Guess who?
Oh, looks like we're gonna fail.
Guess
who? Guess what? Fuck me in the butt. I wanna suck you. I wanna suck you.
I wanna suck you.
I wanna suck you.
You guys are crazy, man.
This song makes me laugh for sure.
Guess what? Fuck you in the butt. I wanna suck you.
I love how you
love it. I wanna fuck you. Put it in my ass. At the gym class.
It's funny.
Guess what? Fuck you in the butt. I wanna suck you.
Like,
I wanna suck you. I'm gonna fuck you, put it in my ass, at the gym class.
Super Marijuana Bros got his white bang team. So Ned Arb was DJing the show.
Cool.
Was DJing the show, and he was saying that since Danielle left, he hasn't known how to get a hold of us, but he wants to set up more shows. So I traded info with him.
Cool.
Good.
He's cracking right now.
Robert was pissed.
No.
Well, yeah. I'm sure you just heard the "fuck wanna suck you wanna fuck you."
Put in my ass.
He was like, dude.
I guess I'm sexy, but I don't know, man.
He was a mad.
I wanna suck you.
I haven't heard any shit from him in a while, so.
Yeah. Weird. I think he didn't like that song.
Yeah,
that's what happened.
It's pretty obscene.
Guess what?
Yeah, I guess all of the last orders showed up yesterday, because Britta was saying she got her Jerry Rogers thing yesterday, too.
Very cool.
Well, maybe not all of them, but...
He emailed pretty fast on the West Coast.
Yeah.
And all of you guys who were experiencing that, that issue with the pinwheel on the checkout, I fixed it. Sorry about that, that was my fault.
Nice.
It sucks when there's a problem, but it's also a good thing when you fix it. You know, you identify the problem and are able to fix it. It's like embarrassing that there was a problem, but it's good that I... Because sometimes problems are not identifiable. And I'm just like, well, I hope that doesn't happen again. Alright.
Alright, hell yeah, what's up, guys? Oh, they're getting the damn pinwheel again, Chase. Well, it should be working.
No, I think he might have just been responding to how I said I fixed it.
Right? You're not getting it again, right? Chase?
I wanna find.
I know Chase was the first sale tonight. I noticed that. Are you ready? You good? Oh, you lost it.
You blew it out?
He did. He was gonna puke though.
He's out of ball game, bro.
There was no
fun
in there.
Yeah, a little bit.
A lot of fouls. Yeah.
Every day in my own way, I wanna say the things I need to say. I wanna fuck you. I wanna fuck you. That's nice, right? That's a good song.
Cool. Nice message for the children of America.
Alright, guys, nartapes.com. /GTG.
Oh, God.
So what's our score at now? How much we need to add? So Fumble owes a strikeout. You just don't. We're good now, right?
There was one more after all this from Fantetti.
So, wait. So
Fantetti's the last one.
Wait, so five was the last one.
No, there's a new one, too.
Oh,
new one, so we're at five.
Right at the same time. So Fumble owes one, and then strikeout. And then we need to sing a karaoke song.
I said, can you do me a favor, tally up how many strikeouts we are at for the evening?
It's gotta be someone's birthday.
Is it five strikeouts?
So, the drummer of Steve Miller Band, it's Daryl Hall's birthday.
Jimmy doesn't know what the strikeout count is at.
We're at 3 and 2, I think, right?
Yeah.
So five.
Five, yeah.
Yeah.
3 and 2.
Strikeout count. Could use a little more.
Look at this ad. Sounds from the studio. Oh, thanks. That's a real creative.
This
title.
One. This
we
one.
Cut lines up on the counter. Strikeout counter. That's what it's for.
All right, Funkle, your turn.
Okay. I'm gonna get fucked up.
Yeah, you are.
I spend almost every day asking the nation send the money my way. Come on, you gotta help us pay the bills. We're giving you free entertainment. I woke up this morning and I went right back to bed. That's what they said in that one song.
Whoops, you went to college. Well, I just woke up a bit, but.
Say I woke up this morning.
What's up with this,
cause some that's mosquitoes were biting my hand. That's true, there's mosquitoes in the White House. In Los Angeles, check this out. I don't really know why, but the mosquitoes keep coming on, eating me alive. Happy Halloween! The graveyard's been full ever since I came to town. Then I don't count anybody, cause their bodies can be found on Dracula. Motorcycle blood. But now the cops ain't gonna stop me, and I'm coming to your house and drop you.
Oh, I think Lucas made a sale for $10. $10 sale. $10. I punch back.
Brains.
why it's so bass heavy with them.
Yeah.
Brain.
Give me brain.
Give me brain.
I got the zombie blue.
Save your lung space, my friend. That's a pro tip.
And the RA going for strike two. It's the shot, building and smoking. Now with the shotgun. It's about to strike three. He's going for the pitch.
Yeah.
Holy cow, that's a strike.
Spill it. There's still low in there.
Oh, there you go.
He did it though!
He did a strikeout.
I didn't just like that earlier, so.
He's out of there.
It counts. You say something about counts. No, motherfucker. Yeah. Okay.
Did you say something about counts?
Hell yeah, Funko!
He's a dick man.
Hell yeah, BDG. What up, BDG?
Oh! Oh, shit. I said...
It was first strikeout and I had to escape the shadow realm to witness it.
Where have you been?
I think he's been watching and not chatting.
What a. Oh, we owe one more.
Give it to me and I will show you why I am always gonna be Shotgun King. I mean, Strikeout King, sorry.
Hey, Bob Gold's grandma, I miss you. I beat Alien. Oh, yeah?
There's so many Gregs at the end of Alien. You know what's funny though is remember at the end of Alien, there was like, at one point you were running from a bunch of them, and then there was that one cutaway where you saw the two of them.
Yeah.
But then you never really had to deal with two of them. Like, unless I just dealt with it so good.
A couple times. There was a couple times when there was but then there was a part that was like 100 of them.
Yeah. And then, but then you just win. But then in the end, you don't really
run. I was looking up the sequel to Alien Isolation.
What a good game. 9.5.
So, here's the problem. The developers. It seems that they're still salty they never made enough money back.
Oh, yeah.
And they're kind of like, well, you like it so much, like,
yeah.
We want to make a game that we're going to buy.
Yeah.
If that's how I would have felt when Phil Thomas Cat Tape came out, I would have quit a long time ago. I got the no merch selling blue.
God, I thought those developers
only strikeouts I've sold to you. And a T for a two. Can I be like you been? Hey, will you buy something from me that I can actually send to you? Physically.
Oh, we got another save!
My neighbor told me to turn it down. Cause I'm on that side of town, and that's what I'm doing. Yeah. What's up?
Turn it down.
Come here, Mr. Trumpet.
This display is really fun to me. It's like, oh, so here you go. But also, by the way,
hell yeah, guys.
A little bit
hell
smaller, yeah. Not green.
It's nice that they don't put like a negative.
So,
it is smart. It doesn't seem.
My turn so again, wrong. Yes, huh?
Yeah.
These dabs are really nice.
Good job, Funko. That was sick.
I want to give a shout out to.
You know what? Halfway through that, I'm gonna say this like obviously you guys are doing a lot of strikeouts, and I knew I could do a strikeout. But halfway through that, I'm already kind of drunk. I was like, wow, this is hard.
Yeah.
So, shout out. Strikeouts are tough.
Yeah, they're
a little hard. They get easier, though.
I am like a, you know, I'm like a John Belushi type. Not as bad as that. I don't do nearly as much cocaine as that man did.
Yeah, he was getting fucked
but,
up.
But, you know, I just, I built.
He died.
I also, I've partied a lot.
Ever see
I've drank 1,000,000,000 beers. Spank the like button!
Spank it, Jam.
That's what I want y'all to do at home. I want you to spank that like button.
Pat Mac, hell yeah! Thank you, Pat Mac. Was that just the tip? You were just trying to throw some down? Oh, this makes me want, like, barbecue. Weird place.
Hey!
Woo!
That's a back solo.
Sorry about that. I just came over. I thought you had something cooking.
Oh,
oh
wow.
You do.
Smell good, Donnie.
Mind if I join you?
Yeah.
Come down, take a seat, and have the bodies on the heat at my spine, yeah. We got chicken and ribs, big old bibs to keep your shirt clean. We got collard greens and ham, and a even little wasabi spam.
Ooh, yeah. Sometimes you need that spam wing.
It's my kitchen, I ain't bitching, but you need to come and buy some t-shirts. My t-shirt.com slash UGGOZ. I make my own sauce, I pay you by other costs, and then I cook it good and right. And then people come to get a little big bite, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to do a strikeout, and no doubt I'm gonna get the mic to funnel. Here we go. Keep it, sing it up.
It smells good,
I'm trying to do my thing. Going to do the break.
On your break.
Label. We got a lot of fun stuff to eat in that front.
Yeah,
but Abel, I got your beer right here. You do a dab and then a shot, and that's a strikeout.
Still pretty good, I
say. A dab and a shot and a shot.
That's a strikeout.
All right, that's the blues.
Hey, what's up, you? Here's my strikeout review. I'm gonna tell you how I feel. The dab was nice, the tequila had the spice, but the shotgun is what will kill you.
Hey,
so take your time, hold your breath before you do it, then you'll be fine. You know what I'm saying? Check it out, I'm gonna give you some advice. When you take the dab, take a little breath, get the whole dab, not a lot. You'll take it all, you won't miss the miss, and then you get it. Little pot. And then you take the shot, take a little breath before your death. That's what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? Let me read it right. It feels great to reiterate, to take the breath, cause you don't gotta blow out. You can suck on in before you dive on in. That's how you do it. Strike out. And the shotgun's fine if you stay your time and take your breath right. Alright, so it goes like this.
I've got
a dab and a shot and a shotgun, and that's a strikeout, no doubt. A dab and a shot and a shotgun, and that's a strikeout, no doubt. You hold your breath right in, but you little more in, that's a strikeout, champion.
Nice.
Harmonica.
Oh, that was
sick. I'm not as fat as him or as good as him, but I'm alright.
That's a good line.
Yeah,
here we go.
You're a dad and a shot and a shotgun, and that's a strikeout. A dad and a shot and a shotgun, and that's a strikeout. You start the grill off nice, then tequila spice, that's a strikeout.
Dude, yeah. Yeah, you are onto something with this.
Take a real dose spice, that's tequila nights, that's a strikeout.
Oh my god.
Oh, hell yeah.
Dude.
Yeah.
Oh man. Well done with the harmonics.
Yeah,
so seriously.
Yeah. Yeah, that was great.
Okay. Alright, smack the like button! That's
it. Hell yeah. Okay, so Pat Mack wanted to hear, I'm not going to work tomorrow.
Really, the guitar.
Yeah, send him those MP3s.
Dude. Yeah, dude,
that was a good one.
Hell
you
yeah.
Should, we'll remember the hook.
Yeah. I mean, it's on here.
Yeah. Or
it's captured for all the
time.
Do you
want to
play it?
Yeah, I'll play it.
Alright.
Need a pick?
What's
I'm
the total at now?
Choose your fighter. Choose your.
I'll just put it in my fingers.
Choose sure. your fighter.
Cool.
Here we go.
All right, Pat
Don't
Mack.
Stop the beat.
Keep up.
I found myself in a sitter's chair. I don't know how I got there. People all around me smoke, I see. Guess what just got handed to me?
Thanks, man. What's up?
Strange people hanging out in the dark.
Is that Shaq or Pastor George or
the guys for.
I fell out of that room in one of the floors. But I'm not going to work tomorrow.
Fuck no. I got a job.
I'm on the floor rolling in the earth. For a second I thought it was the end. And remember where I've been.
It's real sound effects. What's up, sound developers? What's
Woo.
Up?
What's up?
Yeah.
Thank you, Pat Mack.
Click that like button if you like what you see.
Yeah, Jimmy Cam's cool.
Yeah, how do you feel, Jimmy?
What?
You like Jimmy Cam?
Do you like
working
on computers?
Oh, yeah, it's fun. I just need to learn more of the program, but I'm getting the hang of it.
I didn't get my slideshow ready. I want to get a slideshow.
Dude, it'd be sick if you, like, showed him how to, like, do the Photoshop stuff, too.
Well, yeah,
he can, like,
well,
do,
well
like,
you just save
shit.
It.
It'd be sick.
Yeah, I mean, I've
then
already...
it just overlays.
I've already showed him a bunch of shit.
Yeah. Do that. I got it. I'm in the ship right now.
Make some shit for the network, Gary. Yeah.
We're keeping those chats. I think we read the chats.
Let's do it. Oh, we're so there's so many.
Yeah, it's the chats all AI like a dab ball. You can get it, you want it, you go to Nazi and you get it. It's my best guess that it's a song request. That's my thinking. Cause we sing.
Big boy.
Everybody loves our label and our band. Like the memory screaming in a white bang. What's up, we go? And it's a shotgun. And that's that strikeout. Uh-huh. A dab and a shot and a shotgun. And that's a strikeout. Uh-huh. Here comes the verse. The feature of our show that's now number one. That's the strikeout. The point of the show is the thing that we know when that's a strikeout tonight. Music over here in our career and society. No understand for putting me in eyes like Jimmy. But guess what? You can suck our butt. That's big and round and you can easily find it. It's why you back by me. Get it now. Bad and a shot. Bad and a shotgun. That's a strikeout. Uh-huh.
Hell yeah.
A dab and a shot and a shotgun. That's a strikeout.
Pretty
Chip
sick.
Don't Die says this is the song when you get the Costa del Sol in Final Fantasy VII.
Okay.
It's true. It is a lot like that. Right after that Genova fight on the
Pat Max said, please record this song.
Yeah.
It's like the song that Rob Thomas.
It's on this. It's on this. So somebody, if somebody takes the video, go to MP3, go YouTube, the MP3 converter. Take. It might say it's too long.
Yeah.
Well,
I think 3 hours might be okay.
I think
cut this song.
Like,
contest. Contest, whoever can have the best sounding cut of that song will get a free song service from Ricky.
You win.
Oh, Burglar Brett. Oh, we gotta play Burglar Brett too.
Burglar
Brett song?
Oh, wait, no.
Are you gonna cover a Burglar Brett song?
Beef Boy.
Beef Boy.
Tussie wants Beef Boy. Guys, more strikeouts, more merchandise sales. And sell more of Jimmy's tapes. Hey, here's my goal. I want you guys to buy us 2 joints.
Hell yeah.
Right now. That's my next goal for the next 5 minutes. I want you to
buy
us
2 joints.
Buy us
2 joints right now, dude.
Isaac,
right.
How much was that last sale?
$15.
So 13? We owe it.
We're at 88.
Find out whose birthday it is?
Yeah, there's a couple people.
Who?
It's like the drummer from Steve Miller Band, Daryl.
Damn, Steve Miller Band
Hall.
A few nights in a row.
Daryl Hall.
Sure what date it is?
They're like...
Well, I have
whoa.
Both of them up. 11 and 12.
Okay.
But Seymour Band, Daryl Hall,
okay.
Sax player of Earth, Wind & Fire, drums
Nikon,
of America,
Jim
Nikon,
Blossoms,
Hanoi Rocks, Andy McCoy.
That was next day.
And this is tomorrow. This is my bro. Pavarotti tomorrow.
Can you hear Pavarotti?
Yeah, I could sing a song that Pavarotti has sung.
Yeah,
sure.
Cool. Hell yeah, that's all right.
Okay.
That's the next one. Okay, that's
okay. Right. Melvin from the Temptations. We can do Temptations.
Nice.
Status Quo.
Bob Mould, that's cool.
There you go.
Dave Vanian from The Damned. I could probably do a Damned song.
All right.
Fun of all, he's trained in classical and jazz. Isaac's trained in California. And I'm of old school punk.
Yeah.
Straight up. I'm old school punk. And like even though I don't seem like it anymore much, but I was the main source of television personalities got in my voices, like lo-fi stuff, punk. I'm the punk. That's where I come from. It's like we're like a crew of samurais that have come together, Ronin, that are together to fucking beat the dragon that's called the fucking turning world of tragedy or whatever is going on.
Yeah.
And we're all come from different schools of thought.
Yeah.
And that's what makes us strong. Tight. A bunch of one thing, guess what? If there was 4 or 6 soldiers, 76 in your team, you might win, but you're probably going to lose.
Yeah,
that'd be sick.
Yeah.
That'd be bomb.
All right, so we have Beef Boy?
Yeah.
Dude, that Beef Boy.
Look at a good tone.
And let me get some.
Beef Boy! Beef Boy!
I'm kind of fucked up.
Beef Boy, that's tight.
Beef Boy!
I'll be right back.
Beef Boy!
Beef Boy.
You're not playing, right?
If you like what you see, spank the like button.
You gotta do it, right?
Don't forget to subscribe.
Don't forget to subscribe and like and click on the penises.
Yeah, you know how to do it? I'm good, but yeah. Water. Do you know how to do it?
He's
yeah.
down.
Straight up, you can do it, no problems?
Yeah.
Let's do it then.
Here, I'll come and play the electric
for an hour.
There
you go.
There we go. There we go.
Do you have that pick? Yeah, right there.
It's
a dance. Ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Floor.
You boys look sexy.
1, 2, 3, 4.
B-Boy, the name that I was born with, the name that I will die by, my bye-bye will be Beefy, because I am the B-Boy. And can you please believe me? My mommy said to Molly, and I will tell her sorry, because I am the B-Boy. My dad not tell me no, no. My brother is a JoJo, a little God's potato, but me, I am the B-Boy. 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 I am the B-Boy. My schoolmates say I'm crazy. My teachers call me lazy, but that shit just don't faze me, because I am the B-Boy. My grandparents don't trust me, they only maladjust me. They always say no cussing, fuck that! I am the B-Boy. My parents' church is real whack, and I won't ever go back. Grounded, I'm like, fuck that, because I am the B-Boy. B-Boy, B-Boy, I am the B-Boy, 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 I am the B-Boy, 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 I am the B-Boy.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Dude, oh yeah.
Foot
stuck. Make that like button if you like what you see, like and subscribe.
If your pants suck, tell them to fuck off. And then tell them, guess what, dude? You're not my fucking boss, dude.
We did make
a run away from home and
come
back 2 days
and they aren't. They aren't, dude. If you're relying on them for money or you're relying on them for a place to stay, dude, fuck all that and get your shit together and go fuck off. Tell them to fuck off. If you need help and you're running away from a fucking fucked up situation, I got people you can talk to, man. Tell them to fuck off. Tell them to stay the fuck out of your room. Don't tell them to talk to you. Don't fucking punch you. None of that shit. Don't talk shit down to you. Don't be like that. Don't tell you you can be like this.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Tell them to cut your hair. Fuck you. Tell them to say fuck off.
Yeah, I'm not gonna cut my hair.
You can tell them White Fang said so, dude. Tell them to fuck off.
White Fang said not to cut my hair. I'm gonna shave off your fucking hair.
Yeah, tell
them to come to Narburger and fucking get in my face if they want, dude. I'll fuck
you. Yeah.
Yeah, tell him to buy some records, too.
Give me off.
During
that
song, Tanyadia donated 3 joints.
What?
There you go.
What's up,
girl?
So,
1260
plus 88?
Yeah, what is
sitting
that?
Sitting downtown in a railway station.
Funko, what's 1260 plus 88, Funko?
What?
What is 1260 plus 88?
90-60.
Exactly.
Or a 160.
That's what I use.
Whoops.
Our friend Sogol from England, England kind of sucks really bad, but it actually doesn't when you really spend time there.
It's like America. It's the same thing.
Yeah,
America sucks. Hey, well, crunchy bars. I know that much.
Heroes. It's supposed to be so British, though.
The Cadbury Heroes? I wonder if they're going to get a movie.
And are these candy bars supposed to be like British superheroes?
Yeah, I guess so.
All right, I'm gonna give you one of I want you to try it. I want you to try every flavor. Try every flavor.
Yeah.
So I want you to try this first one because I really found this one fascinating because this is like the caramel one. Also, really savor this. Let it soak in your mouth. You know what I mean?
Yes.
It's Cadbury. It's extremely nice chocolate. Yeah. It's way better than we have in America. American milk chocolate is so inferior to anything else anywhere, pretty much. You know, besides third world countries, but try this and tell me that caramel flavor is, that's like to me it's very foreign.
It's different.
It's different caramel than you're used to. Oh, but it's very drippy. It's like caramel or something like that.
There's a really nice cafe down the street that has really good caramel coffee called the McCafe. Yeah. It's really good. Really good caramel. Delicious.
It's like when they had, when they were like, oh, caramel, they took it in a different direction.
What is caramel?
It's like it's milk. It's milk and sugar, like, stretched and pushed around and
shit. Yeah, you just, like, cook sugar to, like, a really high temp, and it it melts, you know?
All right.
And it becomes gooey.
Yeah, I taste that.
I like this up. What would you rate that? Scale 1 to 10.
A million.
It's perfect candy.
All right.
10.
So, I'm going to give you this one now, which I think is really close.
What is that one? Fudge. I like fudge. I like this fudge one.
This one is really cool.
I fuck with the fudge one.
Bite in half. Didn't look inside, too, you see.
Fudgy.
A lot of these British candies are really, really cool. Where they use chocolate in ways that are really nice, but like it's not so much like American like glitz and glamour, like a Snickers with all these little things. And they use like, here's a perfect example, it's a Twirl.
Oh yeah, these are cool.
Twirls
yeah,
is good.
Because you know it's like flaky, like layered.
Yeah.
Like bite in half of that. Mm.
Chocolate fingers.
Yeah.
That's the one. And then let's see. Here's another one right here. This one's okay. Fudge we already had. Okay. Let's see. What do we owe? We owe anything? We still have songs?
No, we owe the karaoke songs and maybe another raffle.
Eclair. You have to try the eclair.
And then another raffle,
and
right?
You have to try the twisted cream egg. And then I don't know if there's anything
else. So good.
There's nothing there we need to try.
So good. Chocolates. Maybe that fucking little kid on the radio. All right.
Chocolate. So, the twisted cream egg.
Simon Mayo.
That's what you should just do. I'll buy that in half and give the other half to Isaac.
Cream egg is what you say?
Twisted cream egg.
Twisted cream egg.
Let's get it.
Okay,
that
looks
good.
I see that. That looks good.
Yeah.
I see that.
Like a cherry.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm.
That's nice.
Cherry frosting. That's like cum inside.
Yeah.
That's
you
cool,
know
that's
what?
Cool.
I gotta love that. You gotta give it.
Because what
points.
I'll do, check this out. The eclair. I think this is gonna be your favorite one.
Okay, wait.
Ooh, that one's really thick. That last one's really thick.
Well, since the inside has that like peanut thing going on.
Mm-hmm.
They're all really thick. Oh, here's my water bottle.
Yes.
Me too. Teddy says
up.
I want candy so bad right now.
This one. Just go whole hog.
You know what
on
that
one.
Is.
It's Grant. All about what's going on.
Yeah, you have to do that one.
Yeah, yeah. I think, and I also believe this is going to be a favorite one because it's the most mellow, but also like the coolest texture, I think.
Cool.
Chase
cool.
says, anyone know what the fuck a crumpet is? Yeah, it's like a little.
Yeah.
The middle.
Oh, come on.
Yeah. That's awesome, huh?
Yeah. I like
this
one a lot.
That's the best one.
That one's good, huh?
The eclair, yeah. And then, all right, one more that he has to try, bite in half. The dairy milk, pure milk
dairy
chocolate.
Milk. That dairy milk is
that's the classic one there. And then we're going to hear his review on what he thought was the best and the weakest. And then to the best of his memory. Because
if I got the wrappers, I'll remember, I guess.
Oh, yeah, that whole one. It's dairy milk. It's bomb. I mean, like... If your milk, they have such a good milk chocolate piece like that right there, like that's like a chunk of heaven.
Yeah.
You know what I mean, it's dangerous. You gotta be careful because.
It's a lot of chocolate.
Life isn't heaven.
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Sometimes taking it to the max.
That's why you have to die to go there.
Also, one more. This is the most.
This is
my favorite. Very happy.
Dude.
It's some
my
bourbon.
Favorite.
Bourbon. No, these ones
so
are.
Those the best, dude. She got some bobbins. They call them bobbins.
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 Sogol is adorable.
Bobbins.
I definitely
it's like bourbon.
Need water after that one. I did eat too much of it all at once.
That's
everything. Like we
that's
read.
The way to listen.
Where was the last comment? Let's see.
Well, all right,
Beef Boy. Bree's gone!
Oh, good night, Bree.
Bree is a beef boy. Because y'all should be Power Rangers for Halloween.
Oh, that'd be cool.
I was putting together the set for...
Dude, it was a Steve Miller Band. Eminem's birthday is in 6 days.
Dude, did you listen to Eminem's freestyle?
Dab shot shotgun.
Yeah,
Drago said he's working on a dab on a clean cut of dab shot shotgun right now.
I was listening to him the other day because it showed up in my fucking promotion.
Austin Dragons wants to stay out of my room. Let's see. It's Beef Boy, Let It Be. Carson, or you could get a meat dress like Lady Gaga and the Beef Boy for Halloween.
Meat dress.
Meat dress is a good band name, too.
Let's see.
Meat skin.
We're all wearing a meat dress around
Hypery,
crazy...
Super Marijuana Brothers says, Callie, too many werewolves. Willie says, same for you, Bree, good night. Dringo says, I am the Beef Boy.
Beef.
Jay says, the UK has laws against antisocial behavior, I guess. Fantetti says, I want candy so bad now. Jay says, anyone know what the fuck is a crumpet is? It, I think a crumpet is like a little tea cake.
Yeah, it's like, we've had crumpets. Yeah. They're like, they're a lot like English muffins.
Yeah.
What we eat over here with some butter.
Tony Nani says, best vessel for jam. Charlie says, crumpets are basically biscuits, right?
Butter and cucumber slices with salt is
interesting,
because
I think, Tony says, yeah, they have a lot of holes in them, so they soak up whatever you spread, put on it. But fluffy like a biscuit. It kind of says, Spank the life, but let's get some more sales, man. I can't believe we're only at 100. You know, and I just want to get some fucking strikeouts going.
We do have to sing some songs, I think. Mm. Damn, Jimmy, are you all right?
No. I'll set it up.
No?
What song?
What do you want to do? So there's the Pavarotti. There's,
Oh, yeah, Pavarotti, Fungal. What song?
Okay, I'm first up.
I'm just gonna Pavarotti.
Put a La
LA. Karaoke to see what. What is this thing?
F12.
F.
What song?
La Donna Mobile. It's right there. It's the third one. Let's see if I can do it.
That's
tight. With the guitar.
That's
check,
tight.
Check,
check,
check, check.
With the
check.
Guitar and cookie, that's tight. You should use
check.
The cookie as a slide.
Oh, my cookie!
As a slide, you know.
La Donna Mobile, qual più mal vento, muta da gento, e di pensiero. Sempre un mobile, allegro viso. In pintun riso e menso geno la donna immobile qua più mal vento muta dai scendo e di pensier e di pensier e di
Spank that like button if you like what you see.
È sempre misero.
That's where I was so sick.
Via Cile confina mal calto cuore. Ormai non sentisi il vizio appieno. Chi su quel seno non viva amore. La donna immobile può più mal vento, muta dai cento e di pensier, e di pensier.
Yeah, you nailed it. Yeah.
Public domain.
Damn.
That's my idea. I'm gonna redo all sorts of public domain opera works into disco hits.
There you go. I've been pulling all the disco records out of the funk pop soul section.
With
we're beefing up the disco section inside of Norberger Records.
With the way
store.
The songwriting laws are, if you arrange something in the public domain.
Amazing.
You get royalties as if you wrote the song.
Okay.
You guys know that, right?
Oh, and that's the last twirl, so I'm glad you're doing this one, because this is...
Yeah.
I did not actually really...
You're going to be sad that's the last one.
That's a good idea.
Oh, never thought of that, huh?
Yeah.
Yep.
That's just like chocolate. I like that.
All right, so...
Your cookies are good.
Chocolate
what is your favorite? What is your favorite of all this shit, both of you guys? Start with Fumble.
Okay.
Review everyone.
So... What's the one? This is the one with like the peanut thing in the middle.
Eclair's.
That's your favorite?
Yeah, that was really good.
I knew it would be.
Yeah, you called it for sure. that was creamy and had like a soft thing in the middle. Kind of felt like it reminded me of like, I don't know, chemistry and sci-fi, shit like that. Very nice. My least favorite, I guess, what was the one I had before
is
the
it
fudge?
Fair to say you like them all?
I like them all, for sure.
Before the fudge, the caramel.
Yeah, the caramel was probably my least favorite.
Me too. The caramel doesn't make sense. That caramel flavor is weird to me. The fudge is great.
Yeah. Fudge is good. Twirl's good. The twirl and the fudge are, I mean, twirl is like the they're like puffed one, kind of like Milky Way or whatever.
No, it's not.
It's just like
it's chocolate. Folded chocolate.
Yeah, folded, yeah. But like, just in that it's airy, I mean.
Yeah, but it's still just chocolate. It's not nougat.
No, not nougat at all.
Yeah.
Kilo says,
I love twirl.
Twirl's good.
Also, we didn't have any, but because these packs seemed like random, but there was only a couple of the Wispa. And Wispa was like the same, it was like Arrow.
Okay, yeah.
Okay.
And that one was really
good. Yeah,
Arrow's
good.
The Heroes package is awesome.
I like this, I like these fucking little cookies.
Cadbury Heroes.
I think the Eclairs are the best
bins.
Ones.
The
Bubbins.
Mommy. Bubbins.
I think the Twisted Cream Eggs are bullshit. Kind of. I don't think cream. I've never been into cream eggs. It's not creamy.
Do they have the bad guy candies? That'd be sick. Villains.
I thought "Shit Don't Die" said this is the song when you go to Costco, and I was like, yeah, I guess. Like my dad used to listen to this when we go to Costco. But
we only got a couple, two more.
It's Costco. Kilo's soul says pack.
Hey, I gotta see you, Kilo.
Come really quick, it's already have a DVD. Go get a t-shirt and a tape for me. Go to hotdish.com/DVD. And you get a t-shirt and a tape or a record for me. Yeah, yeah. Go to the website, hotdish.com/DVD. A record of a day for me. Yeah. It's quite easy, it's not hard. In fact, people don't even talk. You go to the website, put it in, you got GGG, that's where you can get. Save 10% off. I'm gonna tell you how to save 10% off. It's quite easy when you save 10% off. You use the code GGG to save 10% off.
Oh, medicine!
Sending fucking ass. Me and Fargo, Isaac and Jimmy. You gonna come with us with me, but you're gonna go to the big free zone for our loan, yeah! GGG. Give me a t-shirt or a record for me. Yeah, yeah. Go to the bathrooms, I call that GGG. On a regular table, yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right.
Nice. That was a good song, too, yeah.
So it's 109.
109 is a total hit.
109 is quite fine.
Looks like one of the numbers. Who's watching?
We got 18 watching, 23 likes. Spank the like button!
Oh, hell yeah.
Yeah. It's all good candy. Candy is the best.
So that was for a strikeout.
You know what? I think this sealant that I painted works pretty good.
Yeah, it's not strong enough,
No, not at all.
Yeah.
I haven't seen it.
Oh, we made another set!
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah, that song was intense. That was sick. What's the other sale?
Yo, check it out. GTG got friends for days, and I'm so happy the money you raise is making us fucking pay the rent. And that's the way that you get your free entertainment. Yeah, non-tapes, that's the best way to see the great thing. Yeah, you see live music and more. Guess what? You can go to the store, put in donation, the Tapes Nation, donation. That's what I'm facing. Sensation all across the nation. Through the vibration. I got Funko, he's my uncle. And guess what? We do a slam dunk. Whenever you make the sale, post bail. Guess what? You're keeping us out of jail!
Yeah!
Guess what?
We'll see for how long?
There was a long time there where we were struggling for like years where we considered becoming drug dealers. Of bad drugs, because we were struggling. So you guys kept us out of jail.
Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. 117.16.
When they find out what Funko did to
that. That was
kids,
way earlier before we met you guys, actually. When we were really considering, like, are we gonna start selling cocaine?
What would you guys do if you could get away with it and it was illegal? Just lay it all on the line in the chats right now. Let us know what's your darkest illegal.
Strikeout for me, huh?
All I can say is rules are meant to be broken, bro.
Yeah, rules are.
Well, there's one strikeout and then two joints.
What is this
on
existence?
Top of Tanyati's other three?
You know what I was thinking about? I was like, dude, you know what's like?
We have to set up my fucking.
Yeah, we'll set you up.
Yeah.
Set up a strikeout.
Yeah, we.
I'm the knockout.
What were you thinking, Funkle?
I was gonna say that I don't know. Should we sit down? We don't fit when we sit down, huh?
You fit.
Well, I want to say one thing.
Yes.
And it's funny, but these kind of things to me, this is one way to my heart.
is how those things, the phone and the modem, are on the wall.
Yeah, so I knew you would like that.
That's just like.
I knew you would like that for sure.
It's like pets my OCD cat.
Yeah.
I'm like, oh yes.
I'm glad you like that. That one was especially for you.
Yeah, I can tell. Thank you very much. Because that makes me very happy.
Yeah.
Nice. Out of the way, utilizing. I like it when things are utilized. Like,
yeah.
I wish that this place, every single part of the wall was utilizing something.
Yeah, for sure. It
like,
could be done.
That's the blueprint.
Yeah.
Those three boxes right there. Whatever that fucking. What's that third box?
It's the, like, the info that changes it from a digital signal into a fucking phone line.
Right here? This,
yeah, because they
also. This is the blueprint.
Yeah. It's a modem. So it's coming. It's all coming over the internet, by the way. That's a separate internet
coming.
Connection.
All I want for Halloween, too, is
I wonder
just,
if we just hooked up a Wi-Fi to that. Yeah.
Ready to get calls?
Yeah.
I want to get a better phone than that with the answering machine.
Yeah.
I want to go to the cool ones with the answering machine with
the
tape.
There's an answering machine over here. It's like a tape cassette tape answering
but,
machine.
But, like, you know, all I want for Halloween.
Oh, we'll hook it up to the modem.
It's not just for. I'm not calling anybody out. I'm mostly calling myself out. But if every one of us, Nara, put everything away after we were done.
Yeah.
It's really hard for Nara Dave's network where there's all this stuff where it's like. It's actually probably safer if we do it when we're sober.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, so.
Yeah.
But my other thing I want for Halloween is world peace, a bowl of really good spaghetti, and polar bears get their shelf ice back.
Oh, dude, there's a really good bowl of spaghetti in the fridge.
Hold on.
Throw all that away.
Michael Tussie says,
it?
Just.
No, we have to.
We have to. I'll do it. I'll do the fridge.
Tussie says, just
a
reminder, guys, I'm doing a strike on
like
that beef boy request.
Together.
Anyone who wants
this
it.
This is a Slayer, do it.
Yeah. Okay, I'm
so I guess we owe
no,
two strikes.
Cannibal Corpse. It's called
yeah.
for Cannibal
yeah.
Corpse. I'm a big Cannibal Corpse fan.
We should make
fan.
A record called The Fridge.
Oh.
That's really
it's
nice.
Cold. Let me out.
Frozen
let me
in
out.
The
cold.
Yeah.
Cold in here. I don't want to be sitting biscotti in the beer. I want to get out. Let me out. Let me out right now. I want to get out. Let me out. Let me out right now. Yeah. Juan says, you ever wipe your butt and get shit on your fingers? Yeah.
No, what? You guys are crazy. That's never happened.
Shit finger.
That never happened
okay,
today
so,
and yesterday.
So we owe two.
Every day.
We owe two.
Oh!
It off.
Isaac saying we owe two strikeouts.
Yeah, one from earlier, I guess.
Strikeout counters at 5.
Oh, me. We
didn't
that's do me right. yet.
This one's you, and then the other one is for
finger.
Whoever.
Well, you ready to do another strikeout?
I could do another strikeout, yeah.
Let me coach you through it.
Okay.
It's all about using your breath right.
Yep, for sure.
So, choose out the dab, you go. But you, when you
get
start, you go.
Yeah. You told me, too, when I was taking the dab real deep, you were like, save some lung space.
You took it all.
Yeah, I took it all, for
with
sure.
With your dab.
So, I heard it, and I
you
got to
take a third at most.
Yeah, so.
I see. Because
it was in there.
Overwatch, this is a part of my life. I want to get Overwatch symbol tattoo.
Yeah, you play Overwatch for sure.
I love
Overwatch. I like when I hear you say that. You're like, I play Overwatch. I'm like, yeah, you do. That's
I
like your
do.
Game for sure.
That's my game. More game.
That's
than
a beautiful thing, man. When people find their video games.
I told somebody the other day, too, Overwatch is the best game of my life. I'm almost getting a little teary-eyed.
Yeah.
I love it. Blizzard has given me so much over my whole entire life. Blizzard gave me StarCraft, gave me WarCraft. I played all them shits, dude.
Yeah, I played every single Blizzard game. I don't think there's a single developer like
oh,
that. Except
bro,
for Blizzard.
Damn.
You're right.
I like fucking wasted, I like the.
No more strikeouts for Isaac. He's canceled out.
I can
dude.
Do one. No.
No,
you canceled
out.
Buddy just says hello.
You canceled.
Knock the boy over. Give him another strikeout.
$10.
This is for
you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get your shit together.
Oh,
get
yeah.
I have
mean,
the shot there.
All right.
Get your dab and then heated it. Yeah, I'm pretty fucked up. Not gonna
so,
lie.
My strikeout songs, I think, are in the 80s. Let's see. I have to transfer all right. these songs.
Me a strikeout, I'm about to put my lights out. I'm gonna do a dab and a shot and a shotgun a strikeout. That's what I do on the Dante's network. That's how I'm about to raise up the network. When I drink and I smoke and I drink again, I'm doing it with Isaac and Ricky, my friend. Jimmy up in the booth, what it do? That's how we get with the crew. How am I gonna get this fucking fucked up? It's been a while, man, I'm just fucked up. A dab and a shot and it's shocking to see. I'm about to do it and I'll show the beer down for free. And when you get it, I'm gonna get it large. It's only $10 DPG, not in charge. And what you do, get 10% off of your tone. And then I'll watch me shake it to the show and explode.
Do it, make a dab.
We should just change this to the shotgun show. The shotgun challenge. Shotgun challenge.
Strikeout. That was rapping earlier.
Yeah, or strikeout. Yeah, not shotgun.
Strikeout show.
Yeah.
It's strikeout. I think about earlier, I was like, this show is kind of like, it's a show to get wasted.
Yeah. Wasted show.
And it's kind of like, that's a show.
Wasted show. Also, dude, I was thinking earlier, we need to make a video of something like, Hey, Playboy Nightmare.
It sounds like shit!
There's cockroaches all over the tapes!
It's fucking rats! You fucking idiot! You're a fucking idiot! These tapes sound like shit! I'll take the Phil Thomas cat. I'll take these all sound like shit, mate. You've got no quality control! You can't keep blank tapes with dub tapes! If you keep your dub tapes unlabeled with unlabeled blank cassettes, what do you fucking think is gonna happen, you shit?
It's like, Isaac, get the fuck out of here, you're fired.
It's Isaac's fault. You didn't do any of the mail. You fucking blame Isaac on the fucking mail. But you sit on your ass playing Overwatch. Oh, fuck.
Tape label nightmare. And then the guy, the narrator guy, he's the funniest one. He's like, Chef Ramsay, he understood with his power of deduction that the real problem was here or there, tither and dither. All those shows.
He has
man.
A good show.
Yeah.
Well, has a good show.
Kitchen Nightmare, what's the other one?
The Hotel Hell.
Hotel Hell.
That's just comedy.
I had to admit something that I never would ever have thought to admit before in my life. Oh, Buddy Ninja, what's up? NATO, what up, Gnar? What up, NATO?
What up, NATO?
People are chatting. Fuck, can you get the chats, man?
Chats, man.
So,
the chats, man.
One thing that I never thought I would admit is I fucking love England.
Yeah, England's tight.
Not even kind of like a... Oh, England's all right anymore. And England actually, for a while, was like, this is the worst place.
Yeah.
And it kind of is in a lot of ways, but when you go to shitty places enough, you start to see the really cool people there. And, like, I don't know, from the Northwest, being like, I just sympathize with, like, fools that, like, have to live in the rain all the time.
Yeah, for sure.
You know what I mean? And, like, not just that, but, like the stoner culture all over there, too, is, like, kind of reminds me, like, I was in high school or something like that. And, like, I just love British food.
Yeah,
I guys, you know, people are gonna say all this shit about British food isn't good, but what they're talking about is their shitty versions of our shitty food.
Yeah,
they're actually good shit. They make a blue pie and mash.
That's a bomb.
Sunday roast. And full English breakfast is the best.
Bangers
breakfast.
And mash. English breakfast is good for sure. Mushrooms and beans.
And salt beef.
Yeah,
which is all just right. It's just roast beef and thicker cuts with a little more salt.
What all a right. Trip! Chase. Everywhere you go is like a like. Everyone has like a different type of food, like yeah. With, like a mile away is like a far ass fucking neighborhood away.
NATO says British food, yeah. So you know, we're a band. This live view, this live network that we have is a thing we do when we're not touring, because we played in Europe 4 times, UK 4 times, actually 3 times, Australia, Brazil, and even more coming up now that we can't even talk about because it's we're waiting to announce. But, like, Gnar's been all over the place, and we put out tapes from everywhere. And, yeah, we aren't foodies, because that's stupid, because we're from Portland, and we refuse to say that, but we are food fans.
Love good food,
yeah,
man.
food
enthusiasts.
Food enthusiasts.
Food enthusiasts.
Yeah.
Foodies.
Food don't. All right, so we need to make some more sales, guys. He's what are some British foods? A pie and mash.
Pie and mash was sick.
Sunday roast, which is kind of like every Sunday they make Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
Which is like a little Thanksgiving. No, or turkey is what I had.
Oh.
That's what we had was turkey.
Turkey? I thought it was beef. It was a beef roast.
It was turkey.
I'm pretty sure it was a beef
roast. No. Maybe you're right.
Yeah, it was beef. It was beef roast.
Isaac, he's probably, I think.
I don't remember.
But it is like a Thanksgiving in the same way.
Yeah, it was like beef roast and potatoes and vegetables
and beignets, savory beignets. Yeah. That was
sick.
The best part, dude.
I didn't have that.
They were like little cups, and then the inside was like a gravy.
That was so good.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about, dude? That shit was so good. And then a full English breakfast is sausage, bacon, eggs, sautéed mushrooms, grilled tomato.
Yeah.
Baked beans.
Baked beans is bam.
That's the full English, and it's fucking awesome.
I love that.
And I've had full English that were like the best thing I've ever had, and I've had full English that were gross. Because for me, the tomato and the onions, if they're not done right, they're pretty gross.
Yeah.
The one in Brighton, the mushrooms are my favorite thing.
Yeah.
Those mushrooms in Brighton, that was the best one I've ever had.
It was bomb. Yeah.
That was the cheapest fucking meal we had in England, too. I was like, this one's dang.
Yeah.
I want to go to that fucking,
The chats are on a weird one tonight. Sorry to interrupt.
Nano says, I like food, Sunday roast. Fuck yeah, I've heard of that. I said, I saw White Fang record at a little local record store.
Cool.
Or I saw a White Fang record.
Oh. Yeah.
At the little local record store. Okay. Jordan says, I just can't imagine eating baked beans for breakfast every day. You don't eat it every day. It's not like you eat it's not like you eat a fucking
breakfast like that every day.
Like a pancakes and sausage and bacon and eggs every day. It's just like their specialty like
English, full English.
It's a good
their
like,
specialty like big
yeah,
breakfast
whole,
is the full English.
Yeah,
it's also
like it's like a once a week type thing.
Here's a little England shout out. How about the Who? Black Sabbath. The Beatles.
Did we get the 756?
Cheers
we got the 756 from Chase, right?
I don't know. I haven't really been paying attention. Shout out to Jimmy. He's like,
hell yeah.
Kind of likes.
I can't confirm the 756, but let me check.
All right, it's 11:07. We only have 53 minutes left, guys.
11:07,
really,
let's go to heaven.
We're at a sorry score right now. You know, I always like to pride our viewership that we get to 200 every Wednesday, but...
Yeah. Were you still going to down to do the other one?
Other what?
Strikeout?
Yeah, I'll do another strikeout.
Yes. There's one more?
There's one more.
You can do it.
Uh-oh.
Is it for me?
It was from Chase. Was
we're bringing down the house. Don't forget.
I need to take a second to think about it.
Spank that
like
button.
I'm definitely down to do it. I just want to take a drink of water.
You know what? Actually,
but
to rake up some more
one.
Money.
Get another one for me.
Yeah, to rake up some more money. Let's get another one for Fumble.
Yeah,
I'll do this one.
I'll do another one, yeah.
There you go.
Yep.
If you want to see a kid all fucked up, order a strikeout. If you
want. I think this is my favorite one. Because I'm not fucking playing with you. When I'm done with this strikeout, I'm gonna be drunk. And I'm not fucking joking, my dude. It's a shot of tequila and a fucking dab and a shotgun, man. It's fucking hard, my man. And I do it.
Oh, we gotta follow.
It's like Bunny Ninja is now following.
You can suck on my butt. But you don't know what I gotta do for you!
One person pays, and then the rest just stays and fucking fuse. Ricky Goon! Striking out is what I like. I mean, I don't hate it, my friend, but I can't do this shit all night and not get dividends. Turn to me now. Shottate.com/GTG. Come on, motherfucker, come with me now.
Ooh, damn.
I'm not kidding! I like having bikes. I like taking hikes. And I like eating hot dogs on a fucking weeknight. Every single day is how I'm playing. I'm a Dante's Network. This is where I'm staying. Yeah.
Alright. Wow, you know, the new setup is a lot better.
So much more comfortable.
We talked about this a long time ago. It just doesn't show yet. It's kind of like... Yeah. It works though. And you know what? I was like, man, the lacquer was like $15. I used a little over half of it, I think.
Oh, dude.
We should, $18.
Okay, so on the show, we should raise money to start the Ricky Workout Show.
Oh, damn. That'll fuck you up.
No, I think do it.
Yeah.
I never made it. I've worked out before.
Yeah. I guess if you pledge to it, you can take as much time as you need.
I'm gonna do it, dude. Yeah.
Someone's like, I got 5,000 pledges and 5,000 suit up.
Yeah, man. Okay.
Okay.
Well, I'm gonna wear that for a while.
Yeah. A year. Yeah.
Well, I'm like, it's gonna be $5,000. Like, yeah, I'll do it. That's the show, but I'm not gonna start that show until we break some kind of goal in our television telephone.
Yeah, yeah.
So, we're gonna make $500 next hour.
Yeah,
and then I will start my fucking workout show. And all these kind of
stuff.
And I just get like, not that I care, like, I don't care for my image as much, but I do like big boy image, I like comedy, so I like to live. But I wanna live.
Yeah.
They do. I know she was a cocaine and then, but
yeah,
I do a lot of coke every now and then. But I don't do shit. I don't fucking get things her with all kinds of crazy shit. But still, I eat bad.
Yeah, but you're definitely not on coke anyway.
Trip on that, that's crazy shit you swallow. We gotta do that, strike out and say fuck tomorrow. When you step up in the shoes, you just lose your mind. And you motherfucking strike out that this time. Strike one, that's the fun, put it in your lungs. You do it there first, part of the strikeout, bro. That's what you do. Next shot is tequila, dude. And don't blow out the smoke, because that would be rude. The next big shot is a Tecate fight. Maybe just hit a strike, that strike three tonight.
How do you feel, Ricky? I kind of feel a little trippy with some of my experience. I was starting out, and it was fine, no doubt. But when I did that dab, I fucking almost passed out. But that's not the truth, my dude, because that shit would be rude if I would stand here on the network and fucking lie to you. I wouldn't do it, so I'm gonna tell you the truth. It was kinda easy, that's why I'm rapping, you see. Because doing a strikeout is something I'm born to be about. Yeah, I'm gonna do strikeouts because every day, almost every Wednesday at least. Straight up, check it out. I wanna say something that I need everybody to know. 3-6 Mafia is good as the Beatles.
Yeah. Word up!
3-6 Mafia is good as the Beatles. And I fucking love the Beatles, they're the best band. But 3-6 Mafia is good as the Beatles. And I've been doing this since I was like 16, but
36 Mafia is good as the Beatles. DJ Paul, I want you to know, y'all, we all love you in our team. Cause 36 Mafia is good as the Beatles. And the Beatles are the best band of all time, so what am I saying? 36 Mafia is good as the Beatles. And that's been that way since like 1993. Right. The 36 Mafia is good as the Beatles. And I've known that since like 2003. The 36 Mafia is good as the Beatles. Another good band is the Steve Miller Band.
We always talk, huh?
Another good band is Eddie Money and the...
Yeah, we owe $100, huh?
Oh, another... A really, really good band is Huey Lewis and the News.
Yeah, they're good.
A really good band is Television's Personality.
Tato says Steve Miller Band is good.
Really, you should know that all this rap nowadays takes away from 36 Mafia in a lot of ways. 36 Mafia, original dark turn-up music.
Yeah.
36 Mafia invented that shit.
Yeah.
36 Mafia invented the dark turn-up music. I see blunts in the skies, getting high on double pies, and I'm 666 and with them off, seeing my mind. You know I'm saying my boy, I'm in the toys, and I owe Japan, I won my shit, Australia man, you know, Brazil's my shit, cause I like pushing this bitch, because I eat these things like dumplings and I eat them, my friend, because if I was in Brazil right now, I walk down the street, and I would get myself something fucking bomb to eat. I might be like Okashina, but then I'm like in Shiraz, Korea. Yeah. The most important thing is.
Tehao Boone's here. Yeah.
What up, Tehao Boone?
Yo, the engineer, this is real clear, get a diamond and shotgun, do the beer that the motherfuckers got out when you do, diamond and shot and a shotgun, bro, that's what you gotta do when you shoot the shot, damn, what motherfuckers do what you got, that's what you got to say. Everybody knows that it's okay to do a dab and a shot and a shotgun. Man, that's really, really the fun. And if you lay it down for fun, then that's how you're gonna get it done with a dab and a shot and a shotgun.
Alright. What do you want from us? Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
My
people. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Come on!
Funko my pee-pee hoods.
Oh, mine too, Bubba, if we kiss each other's.
Come here!
I know that
we'll... Get in there!
My
come here!
Store.
Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here! Come here!
Who, me?
Come here!
Are you talking to me, or are you talking...
Chocolate on you. Good I night. Do have chocolate on my hands.
Should I... You want me to come back?
Is that what you're saying? GoodNarkTapes.com/GTFuckingG.
Make a sale or donation. Please.
Please. Shotgun shines strike.
NatoVision says, Fungo, why do you always tweet your dick?
I don't do it that much.
What? Have you been tweeting your pee-pee? It's my pee-pee hoods.
Your pee-pee hoods. It's just, because why not? It's just a body.
I've been using these weird rubber bands that cut off circulation.
Why do you always tweet your dick? There you go. I like that.
I've done it a few times for sure. Why not?
Hey, you know what? The app is mature when you download it. 18 plus on the Twitter game.
Huh. You want to do this out?
Yeah. I need another shotgun. Strike out, you know what I'm saying?
I'll do another one. If you get bumped with another strikeout, you got to do another one. Yeah, that is an unprecedented level of fucked up for me in a long time. Oh, yeah. I'll do this one. There is a chip. If backcourt doesn't push the back, where I feel like I'm probably getting better with the act. If I paint over it now, with this one being good with the hip, it's hard to reach in the back, I can hit it with the shit. Yeah. There you go. I think it will work.
Yo. Let's do it. Please go to my website and get a t-shirt that would fucking make my night. And it wouldn't hurt to see you wearing that on your fucking Instagram. I would fucking like that shit, my fucking woman or man.
Yeah,
yeah. What's up? If you're in between, I know what you mean, because I was a teen and I know what you're about. And I like this shit because I think everybody should be about what they're out about it. Yeah, you should be yourself, of course, and then that's the fucking only thing you be, your real. Yeah, don't fucking take the wrong way. If you're fucking gay, it's coming out day to day. Yeah, and I love you, fool. I'm fucking sucking dick right now if I thought it was cool. Cause I think it's nice to fucking have sex. And it doesn't matter if this fucking gender is a thing. Cause it's nice to fucking do it good. Cause it's fucking having sex in my neighborhood. There's a dick right here and a dick right here. And I'm fucking pussy over the underwear, yeah. Guess what? I would fuck in the butt, it doesn't matter. As long as nobody's trying to climb the Notre Dame's ladder to the top where Uncle Funko lives to a cage, and he doesn't come down cause he doesn't know how to behave. Cause he's a fucking nasty yeti and he's fucking sweaty. Yeah, he's ready for spaghetti. Yeah, I love spaghetti so much. I love spaghetti when it fucking lips my touch. I fucking put it on my fork and I feel like a dork because I love spaghetti so much. I eat it after dork. Yeah, yeah, I fucking put Parmesan on it, and then I fucking pot and sit just to look upon it, and I'm like, damn, this spaghetti looks so good. I fucking wanna eat it, but I wish that I could. This spaghetti looks so delicious, and if I ate that shit, it'd be delicious, bitches. I'd be a vicious little boy, and I'd eat that. I would eat that bowl spaghetti. Let me start off, I want to apologize about how I be rapping and all about spaghetti lies, but I have to tell you how much I love spaghetti.
Shit.
And it's just beginning, buddy. Yeah, spaghetti comes three ways. It's either good or shitty, or it's okay. And I like it best when it's really good, but I'll settle when it's okay because I like spaghetti, dude. Yeah, you got Parmesan, I'll pass it on. Put the pepper flakes on it, fucking tastes great, Bonnie. I wanna have it on it, bubonic, chronic. I smoke it, fucking spaghetti, fucking good. If I have an old weed, we call spaghetti OG. If I have an old weed, we call spaghetti OG. If I have an old weed, did you fucking hear me? Then we call fucking spaghetti OG. Spaghetti OG, that's the weed I was slinging when I got shot in the neck because I was slinging. Yeah, I had some super good spaghetti. And you fools aren't ready! Come on! Put your orders in! Fucking Notre Dame's DGG, I can't begin to tell you.
Hey.
It's Funko behind me, and he's not smiling.
I'm gonna punch you. I'm real pissed off, cause I bet man don't cut a diss off, and don't step off with my shit. That's fucked up, I'm not gonna stand for it. When you come up in my house, you go to notdays.com, don't be loud. Order up some stuff and make it not so tough. To survive and to thrive in the streets with the heat on the motherfucking damn trying to step to the beat. What are you gonna do? Just buy a tape or two. Just get yourself a shirt. Man, what does it hurt? Man, the camera looks like a droid. That's some shit that makes me go whoa. Even if I don't know what that is, the little fin looks like some teeth. It looks a lot like alien. I'm talking alien isolation. With the shit hanging off at the side. It's like R2-D2 inside of the studio shit right now. With the camera looking like, wow, that's some crazy ass fucking shit. A USB camera, dude, that's lit. I'm talking about when I was a little kid. That was some really fucking crazy shit. Yeah, we on the network right now. I'm streaming live and I don't know how, but it's a fast ass connection. Ones and O's, I'm about to get something. It froze, we got girlfriend, the dog, and Richie the man. I like on the right hand, Jimmy Stan. We got standing in the back, and a matter of fact, we're about to do it like that.
Seriously though, look at how the camera looks like an alien.
Damn.
It's like that. It looks like it's about to fuck us up.
Take a picture.
Oh, sick. That was sick as fuck.
Oh, hell yeah.
God damn.
Yeah, smack that like button if you like what you see.
Woo!
Can you fuck with it?
This guy says he wasn't expecting it. It reminds him of his dad's penis. That's a weird thing. I don't know. I don't like to take too many pictures of my penis anymore. But I do want to make a follow-up. I've been trying to think about what I would do for, because I have a few songs that'll go on the, I like already have like an idea for the Picture of My Dick sequel, and then I'm like thinking like, what do I do about it, and I think it's just Picture of My Dick 2.
So you're not going to do Picture of My Two Balls?
Cover and showing your date.
Yeah, yeah, and it's like,
Picture of My Dick 2.
Yeah, and one of the white psych, and like they're both naked, but he's like holding it over like... And the other guy's like, with his wallet or his little coin purse, like...
I'll do it with you. I'll be the other dick.
Hell yeah. I'll be the other dick. That's fun time, too.
I'll be the other dick.
Featuring Freeman.
Just some crazy shit. Yeah. It's just too dead. Don't know if you know about it. There's another dick.
Juan Loin says, pro in China? Yeah, sometimes.
We're almost out of time. Oh, we
well,
have 30 minutes.
I guess that's not very patriotic.
On the Twitch.
All right, I'm not coming back to making that a sale.
I had no idea Uncle Funkle had
now
a picture
of my dick.
Tell
him I'm not coming
awesome.
Back. Tell him I'm not coming back unless I make another sale.
Ricky's not coming back unless we make another sale. We got 32 minutes left in the regular program, and if you want Ricky back in this motherfucker, you gotta make a sale.
The hell is going on right now?
What do I? Is that my phone? No.
Are you playing porno?
I thought that was what I thought was happening. I guess Jimmy's doing it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, he is.
No. You're doing
it. I was just doing some research
dick
over
to
here.
Quit for sequel.
Yeah.
I think the sequel's just Picture of My Dick 2. That's like the best, like I'm into cinema. Dude,
yeah.
Wakefield put on the, like, Steven Spielberg documentary this morning. That was cool.
Who is that? Steven, what?
Steven, I don't remember.
Yeah, Steven Mannheim.
Yeah, he made...
Not too familiar.
Oh, he made, AI.
Was this Stanley Kubrick gonna do,
Yeah, but Steven Spielberg made it.
I see.
Sucking dick. Nice face, dude. You're funny looking. Jim breaking it down. That's cool, man. Just
oh, yeah.
Tell us how you feel, bro.
There you go. Okay, so wait. We're at 117, 16, right?
Wait, what are we at?
Yeah,
sorry,
we're not bringing Ricky back
we're
until we make
bringing
another
Ricky
sale.
Back. We need to make another...
Ricky is a strong creative
117,
force
16.
He leads this show.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah, 100%. He's not here, right? He's not here, and we're not going to bring him back on until we get another sale. So
make a sale. You might as well. Make a sale. You're fired. Uh-oh.
Should we...
Donald
mean,
Trump.
Like, we have a raffle. No, wait. Do we have a raffle?
Donald Trump.
A raffle and a
that's
sale?
That's Trump change.
You're not getting me back until we make a sale.
You heard that?
Look, you guys have fingerprints. What the hell is that all about?
On your fingers.
That's some shit where I'm like, that's just proof positive, bro.
It's a,
it's like, it's we have IP addresses, and you know what's crazy though, is like, when you say like, oh, I believe that everything's a simulation, that is pretty much believing in God. Which is fucked up. It is, it's like, whoa, what a trip that is.
Meh.
Like, oh, some fucking dumbass wrote some code. Who knows what exists, what fucking.
Some dumbass.
I don't know. That's the shit that really trips me out, though, is, like, people are like, one of the first lines in the Bible is, like, first there was nothing, and then there was God. And, like it's like, just trust us. That's an important part. It was just nothing. Mm. And then there was a God. Why? But computer God makes the most sense. Yeah, it does. But then who made the computer God? Is there a big God at the end of the computer lore?
There was people before we were people.
Yeah. Computer
lore?
Yeah. What does it all mean? It's just a random... It's
we're
just,
about to be annihilated.
Yeah.
It seems that
way. Finally!
Right? It seems that way, right?
I'm down, dude.
Yeah,
it seems like it's going off in the world.
I had a trip while I was...
Your time will come!
It was like, you know what? Everybody dies in a situation where all the men...
Yeah.
You were there.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did it.
Yo, I got bad news.
Like,
I'm going to die.
And then you're like, are we like in the line for heaven or what? I don't know, dude. Are we in... There's like you die and there's like already preachers over there too because everyone's just been in purgatory for like...
the whole fucking time. Yeah.
We're all ghosts and eventually we're in the other realm and eventually we're going to go to heaven, so you better repent now. People just repenting constantly.
Yeah.
Are
you sure yet?
Oh my gosh.
I mean, think about it. How many billions of people do you think are in heaven by now?
Yeah.
It's gotta be a lot.
A lot.
So it's gotta be pretty fucking full up there.
Yeah.
No, like 100 people.
You either, it's like,
now
you either
could be pretty explicit, you know?
I don't know. I'm excited. I'm excited to go up there.
Yeah. I guess you just like
way cooler places.
What is consciousness?
Nah, I'm gonna hold out.
As far as I can tell about what consciousness is, I wouldn't be surprised if there was a controller. And I guess it would be like in a circle somehow. A loop of consciousness being controlled and simulated. Simulacra in simulation.
City?
Huh?
You seen Dark City?
No.
Dude, you have to.
Yeah, I haven't. You've told me this before. I have not seen it.
That one's the best simulation movie I've ever seen.
Hell yeah. Better than The Matrix?
Way better.
Nice. Alright, I'll take
way better.
I'll check that out. The Matrix is fucking epic.
You ever see the Truman Show starring Jim Carrey?
Yeah, dude, the Truman Show is definitely next up on that list. Truman Show?
Yeah.
Truman Show's sick.
Dude, Cabin in the Woods.
Kevin in the Woods, definitely some
that
next level
shit.
Don't you think
they should make a sequel to The Truman Show where it's like him once he got out of
that
huge dome?
Woods. Yeah.
Perfect. 10 out of 10.
Yeah, that movie's
good. It's not Cabin Fever, we're not talking about that.
That movie's amazing.
Cabin in the Woods is a perfect movie, it's better than Pulp Fiction.
Yeah. Joss Whedon, a controversial character for being accused of sexual assault.
In real life?
Oh, yeah, I saw
that.
That
happened like a couple months ago,
yeah.
It came out that he was like, yeah.
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 Damn, bro.
You know what we should do? We should smoke a bunch of crack and make a movie.
Yeah, dude. Jimmy, that's like one of the best things I've heard.
What?
Smoke crack and make a movie. It's called Crack. It's called
Narc. We still can't think of the name.
Yeah,
it comes out.
Of course.
That's not bad.
I'm definitely down.
That's not bad.
That'd be really funny. We should borrow like a
VHS
recorder.
Get your money in. Christina says, you basically live in an afterlife for an unlimited amount of time, but part of what makes it living worth it is that you have a limited amount of time to do as much cool shit as possible.
Yeah.
Yeah, like hit some fucking air off of a fucking kicker off the side of a real cool slope.
Ride the slopes.
Yeah.
Ride the motherfucking
okay,
slope.
I'm going to try it one more time.
We haven't made another sale yet.
Hey, let's make a sale, you guys. It's not too hard. Just go to nartapes.com/gtt.
No, we haven't made another sale yet. Come on, guys. Morgoth's in the building.
Morgoth says the Wachowski brothers are now chicks. Yeah, both of them have transitioned and prefer to be called females. Yeah, the Wachowski sisters.
No way.
That happens.
Who are they?
That's they made cool. The Matrix.
They made The Matrix.
Yeah, both of the creators of The Matrix are now transgender. They are brothers turned sisters, or I respect whatever they are. I don't really mean, whenever I talk about anything like this, I don't mean any ill will. I think everyone's, I'm fucking down with whatever.
Same.
Yeah. That's all. I speak for all of us for sure. But yeah.
Yeah,
I don't know. They probably don't want to be called
yourself
chicks,
on that
man.
One, Funkle.
I don't really care, I guess.
No, I believe in be whoever you want to be. Cut the dick off if you want. I don't give a fuck.
Cut it. You can cut up your whole shit, man.
It's the free country.
Like, I thought the
believe what you want to believe.
The cat man. That was cool.
Yeah, that guy was.
What?
The cat man.
Remember, he was like the tatted up, like implant on his face, and like whiskers, and, like.
He looked like a.
No, he died a few years ago,
right? Really?
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Do you guys remember the dude Rex in Portland that had like the balls in his head? He's like a skull, like skeleton.
Oh yeah, yeah,
with, like,
yeah.
Face
tats.
Oh yeah,
that
dude.
Awesome.
Of course.
Yeah.
Scary to talk to. His tongue was split.
He
middle.
Was a bouncer. It's like, yeah, don't fuck him back.
Yeah, he was
really
cool.
Yeah,
he was cool for sure.
He lived in the Portland storage building.
Yeah.
We're probably blowing up his spot.
Yeah, I've had some good things.
Maybe just watching.
Oh yeah, Chase Whitley says, "Chase Whitley, not cool." Tablin says, "Yeah, do what you want with your body." Yeah, fuck it.
Do what you want. What you want.
Do what you want.
That's like my ultimate, I guess, like ideology is like, fucking go for it.
Yeah.
Go for it. Whatever you're thinking is the way to do life. Now, obviously, that's like, and that shit keeps coming up in the news. Like, there's like a fucking, like, culture of these fucking crazy dudes on the top of Hollywood abusing people. And I guess it's all coming to light in this crazy, like, data information system called, like, through the network of computers. And it's gonna, like, hopefully put that shit to rest in a serious way. Like, all these dinosaurs are just gonna die and, like, what a trip.
Yeah. Chase, let's take acid.
Yeah, I suggest it. I don't know. When's the last time you did some LSD, Isaac? You don't mind talking about it?
I'm down to do some many times.
Deathstalk? Deathstalk.
Yeah?
What? Yeah, Deathstalk.
Huh?
The last time we did acid?
LSD.
Yeah, I think it was Deathstalk for me also.
Mine was right after Deathstalk.
I was peaking when Funkle played.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, yeah.
So, like, crazy ass shit.
Yup.
I, like, didn't know what to do. I was just like, oh, my God, yeah, hell yeah.
Yeah, that was a fun set.
That was great.
Me and Jimmy have a show on October 24th with
Blast.
Ben Katzman's Degreaser, Jerry Rogers, Uncle Funkle, and Avi Buffalo.
Cool.
I thought Avi Buffalo was Avi Boyko when I first saw that.
No.
No, that's that. Yeah.
There's a few people named Avi on the like, the invited list.
Well, I know what the two big reasons why I'm so excited.
Huh.
One, the lineup.
Yeah, the lineup's
two,
stacked.
I'm not having to do a solo set and I can work the rest of the table over
there. Yeah. Sling it.
I'm always doing like freebie gigs and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And well, finally one where I can just be like, hang
it. Yeah.
That's what's
happening. Oh, yeah.
Sick.
That's my boy.
Yeah, mark your calendars. Fly to LA. Come to the show.
All right, October Super Marijuana says, spread your legs, not hate. Charlie says, how are we?
No sales?
Let's get a sale in, you guys. This is,
yeah,
this
come
is
on, guys.
Good.
We
Valley,
it is coming out day.
No,
if you can't afford a sale, spank that like butt.
No, that was going on.
All right, if we don't get a sale, there's no sound. Someone please. Spank or something.
Uh-oh.
There's a lot of options.
Yeah, you guys can buy a cassette. You can buy a t-shirt, custom t-shirt, made to order. You can get us fucked up and wasted out of our goddamn minds with a dab, a shotgun, and a shot, which is also known as the fucking strikeout. You can also purchase a few other things on there, any record LP, and you're going to save 10% off if you use your code GTG right there at the bottom of the screen so it's easy to remember. So put those orders in ASAP, or we're gonna cut the sound. Goddammit. I'm not afraid to do it. I know exactly how. It's just turning this button here. If we go 5 minutes without a sale, I'm gonna murder Isaac.
Ha ha ha. Yeah, come on. Man. Come on, come through, buddy.
It's not funny.
Yeah, it's nothing to laugh about. I'm sorry.
You better hope.
I've already got a deep enough hole, I'll tell you what. Anybody out there, anybody, just anybody. Really, it's not too hard. Just put in a dollar or something. Come on. What are you thinking? I know you're out there. I know you're watching. It's really one of the simplest things you can do. You just go to nartapes.com/GTG and you'll see it. When you scroll down, it's a huge donate button. It's about the size of the screen here. And you just scroll down, you look at it, you click it, you put in any amount that you want, and you also get included in the raffle where you can win a cassette. One of my cassettes is available. Also, the Fat Tony cassette is available. You can buy a t-shirt of any kind. And, yeah, just get it in. Get it before it's too late, you guys. This is a once-in-a-lifetime deal we're doing. It's 10% off. It's only available during the program. And we're nearing the end of the hour. If we don't get a sale in 5 minutes, Isaac is going to be murdered live on the air. I don't think you guys want to see that. We'll have to probably cut the feed when that happens. And then we're done. We're good. Let's bring that strike-up counter to at least
seven?
8 or 9. Oh, sorry. We're at 7 strikeouts so far on my count. You can request a song, $5. We lower the price. It's half the price as it used to be.
Twinkle Pooch says, site's been down. Donations aren't going through. What are you talking about?
What?
Are you being for real or just trying to break this silence?
Twinkle?
Twinkle?
He would never lie.
What's going on? Tell me, Twinkle.
Twinkle would never lie.
What happened?
Not like that.
No, he's not.
What did he say?
He said, site's been down. Donations aren't going through.
Let me check this out. I'm looking. Hold on.
Among Us. Come on.
Oh, he says, breaking the silence. Fuck, sorry, Big Wrecker, I lied. Yeah, he did. He broke the silence. He definitely got me worked up, though. Well done.
Dang.
But I appreciate that. Keeping me on my toes. Going back to silence. Or whatever. If Jason Schwartzman committed murder, it would totally ruin his career. Says Carly G.
You try going to Thanksgiving with Jason Schwartzman sitting at that goddamn table. Bullshit.
Yeah.
That's all they want to talk about. Who cares? Can we just not talk about Jason Schwartzman for once? You guys, we have a Stoner's Night LA Stoner hats available in the shop for only $30. You're going to save 10% off if you use your code GTG. Custom-made hats. There's not only a few available. Those super sick hats. Designed by my friend Jobble. You can also purchase the Particle Kid cassette for only $5. Willie Nelson's son, Epic Lo-Fi.
No, he was lying, he said.
The Jimmy Whispers cassette, also $5 you can purchase.
It was a ruse.
From
it was a ruse. Dwangle, the ruser.
My favorite sales of the night is the strikeout. Let's try to get those strikeouts up. Only $10. Yeah, let's see if you can buy that Jim Kidder pay to play. $5.
Yeah. I love to see those sell.
Which one?
The Jib Kidder.
Jib Kidder
pay
to play.
Oh, yeah.
It's a great concept cassette.
I love to see them also. I spoke to Tony and said, are you selling lots of your tapes? He said, yeah, I am selling a lot of the tapes. And I said, we've sold a lot too. Really good for NARP tapes. And that a lot of people were buying two at a time. And he said, yeah, I had a few people buy two at a time because they were sealed. And so, keep one.
Huh.
So, goes to show you, some people take the
couldn't you just reseal
sealing
it
of
later,
the cassettes
though?
Very seriously.
Well.
Yeah, that's good. Good to know.
Yes. It makes sense.
I have a dog over here.
Yeah. Ricky's over there with his dog. Should I show them?
Yeah.
It'll be like weird bringing the camera back around.
Speaking of free weed, you can buy the free weed not plugged in cassette for only $5. Listen to all the hits acoustically by the man himself.
Oh, I see.
Looks good. That's the break room there.
Someone...
Typically, we try not to show much of the break room on the air, but this is a secret little presentation. We're just kind of showing you guys around the studio a little bit. So yeah, that's a break room. Longer have the microwave. Too much of a fuss. But we got the refrigerator there.
It is a good view.
Calendar. Yeah.
Someone donate, or someone buy a tape. Come on, guys.
Yes, some of the many other things you can purchase on the website is the R. Stevie Moore Solid State Cassette pre-order. Only $5.
You guys want to see some more?
And this is the lounge area. The video game hi-fi setup station.
Tao Boone says, answer me, guys.
We got the Nintendo 64 there.
What did you ask, Tao Boone?
Record collection. You'll see the record player there in the corner. Photograph of a NASA launch. Archive footage.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice little lamp there. Not sure where that tapestry came from. But it's pretty neat.
It's the Zodiac.
Yeah, Zodiac.
It's the Zodiac.
Yeah.
All right, one last little...
Boone asked if the Acne cream was good.
And then here you have the walkway to the bathroom and the whiteboard. This is a nice little tour. So, yeah, you'll see there's the exit there. And if you go out that door, it'll take you to the shop, which is the record store. And we have the six-day calendar, you can see on the on the board. And the daily duties there. And... yeah, that's pretty much what we're looking at when we're doing the live stream.
Oh, shit.
I'm
broken out. What the
fuck? Oh, chip. And now we're back in fabulous Los Angeles, California, the rooftop of the world.
Come on, guys. Let's get...
and there you see Isaac Arriba.
Let's get a sale in, you guys. Are we still
one of the many things you can buy.
What is
free
that?
Free weed ice cream dog. Free weed not
part
of the cassette.
It'll look better.
Ricky Gage Braid Dog Enamel Pin 3rd Edition. $10.
Come on.
Simple, simple, simple buys. Buy the Memory Royal United Service Song Service. Memories Royal United Song Service cassette. Only
$5. It's only $5 plus
you
shipping.
Can listen to the whole album for just $5. That's fucking crazy. Just need a tape player.
And it's only $5.
It's only $5.
Plus
that's crazy.
Tao Boone's talking about the vegan acne cream. That, what is that, Jimmy?
Oh, yeah, Danny Marathon's.
Yeah.
Danny Marathon's Zit Cream in the store.
Yeah, she's got some Zit Cream.
I have a few Zits. Maybe I should try it out. I usually just pick them off.
Yeah, you should pop them.
Anything that's, like, happening to my body, I just
what's
pick
the,
them off.
What's the thing when you have the Zits on your wiener, though? What?
Oh, yeah,
you,
it's like...
would that weird. Work for it?
It's weird.
Well, but they're, like, they're sore and they burn.
Well, wait, how do you... like, if you apply it like that, do you just, like... rub your wiener?
Yeah, I think so. I think you need like somebody else to like help you rub it, and then the white stuff comes out, and that's how you know it worked, I guess. But it's some weird process. I don't know. My dad was just doing it, and it's like,
yeah,
it makes
okay.
more sense when he does it. But anyways, fabulous rooftop in Los Angeles, California here.
Yeah,
beautiful,
we're out here.
Beautiful night, by the way, you guys.
I'm doing it.
How is the studio looking? I feel like this is a big success.
I love it.
It looks great.
It's better for us.
If you guys like the studio, you can chime
just
in and donate any amount.
If
helps.
We don't make a sale before the show's over, I'm never coming back on Dark Tim's Network.
All right. You guys heard it here first. If we don't make a sale before the show is over, which is 12 minutes, Ricky is not coming back on
That's
Dark
fucking
Network.
Bullshit.
Ever.
That's
ever,
an ultimatum.
Ever.
That is
I'm
the.
I'm going to quit Dark Tapes and I'm going to move.
That is. The craziest ultimatum.
Dude,
if you don't make a sale in the next 12 minutes,
Ricky is going to move. Okay, wait. Check this out,
you guys. If we don't make another sale in the next 11 minutes, probably now, 11 minutes, Ricky is going to quit Nartapes. First of all, he's never going to be on the Nartapes Network ever again.
Why? That's
he's
so stupid.
But check this out. Because he's going to quit Nartapes.
Yeah.
And because he's going to move to North Dakota, where he's going to live out his life as a Republican. He's going to join the Republican Party.
Yeah, I don't like people being themselves.
He's going to start advocating for
for people to
that is just kind of
rope in, tie up the line a little bit.
This is bullshit.
Maybe not so much of that. And a little more of the
come on, you guys, let's get a sale. Can't just have him leave like that. That's fucking bullshit.
I'm gonna kill the dog.
And he said he's good. This is the craziest ultimatum I've ever heard on the North East Network. He is going to kill the dog, he said.
What? Okay.
Go for it, come here.
Come on. No, no, this is going too far. You guys, come on, we need somebody to donate. This is getting ridiculous.
Hi. Good girl. Come here.
We love you. You know that, girlfriend.
Yeah, well, they better make a donation.
I mean, we have the we have the circular saw, I guess.
Yeah, that could be one way to do it.
I guess he's
I have a lot of ways. It's going to take a while.
Torture the dog.
But we need to get a sale. Or he's not.
No, the dog's not. I don't know.
Not the dog.
I mean, the freezer. You just throw her in the freezer for a couple days.
I won't torture her. She's going to die fast.
Yeah, okay. I'm sorry. That took it too far.
If I was that dog, I'd be so freaked out. Right?
And you're the dog. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Oh, this is fucked up.
Oh, my God.
it's a big
dog in the city.
Nothing's going to happen to this dog.
Nothing is going to happen to the dog. This is crazy.
All right. We need a fucking sale.
Yeah, come on,
Swaggle
guys.
Says, let's all send $100. Make up for these lousy sales.
Hell yeah. No, that's a great idea. I agree with you, Jake.
You got to help us. It's this important thing where if you put in the sales and donations, it helps us.
Mm.
We ain't going to survive without your help.
We need all that money.
No, here, check this out.
All right, there's a new ultimatum.
If you guys don't donate. She doesn't get the treat.
She doesn't get the treat. All that stuff about murdering and torturing the dog, definitely not going to happen. We treat her good. She wants a chip.
Yeah, we'll never kill
that's
the
a good
dog.
Chip.
Can't kill the dog.
Yummy puppy.
Everybody.
There you go, puppy. Just eat it up. Yummy.
Just you want it. Go right
yummy.
Here.
Yummy.
That's a
yummy.
If you guys like what you see, be sure to spank that
like
button.
Alright,
guys, come on.
She got the check, guys. Oh, good girl.
She got it.
We need a goddamn sale.
We still need to get a sale in before we end the show.
You're a good baby.
Oh, she's got it. She's like Jaws.
Someone.
That's cool. We need more of those.
Oh, I think we got a $1 sale for Carly.
Oh, that's
boom.
Okay.
There we go. He's back.
Wait,
damn.
Look,
I thought you were going to
look at
good.
The grip. She's like, I'm not letting go.
$1. Thank you.
Look at that.
Sick. Okay, so that brings up our total to
$118.60. Look at her chip, dude.
Or yeah. This one out
holy
here.
Holy chip. Dude.
No, leave it. That's her chip. No, girl. That's
she's a good chip. Girl. But you box too much, and you know
look
it don't.
Look at the little chip, dude.
Yeah. That's a comic book character right there.
Don't drop it, girlfriend.
$690 sale there,
good
by
dog.
Chris.
Yeah, you're doing a good job, dog.
$690.
You're a good baby.
So, Funko, what is $118.60 plus $690?
It would be 126.08.
126.08.
Take some pictures real quick, man. Tonyati, hell yeah.
What was that sale for, I wonder?
Wait.
Yeah.
Alright, go eat your chip. There you go. Alright, guys, what are those sales for?
Chris Jenner, is that you? Me? Or Ricky?
What? Is he?
Who looks the most like Chris Jenner?
Probably me.
Jimmy? Yeah,
maybe,
okay.
Kind of?
Alright, we have 6 minutes left, guys.
Yeah,
what are those sales for?
$690. It just says tip on here.
Oh, it's probably for the
from
live blowjob. Did they pay for the live blowjob?
And then a $1 from Carly G. Thank you,
hell
guys.
Yeah, thank you, Carly G.
These are so good.
Donations are always gladly accepted here on the Narcapes Network.
I like a little that biscuit type shit, dude.
Michael says, looks like Big Rick ain't going nowhere. I'm sweet home.
Tanyani says this was just a donation.
Cool,
just
thank
the same
you.
Ricky and the dog.
She still got
and
the
Isaac.
Shit. Yeah.
I heard that one too.
Jimmy was gonna murder me.
It was just gonna be me and Ricky and Jimmy. No girlfriend around here.
What's the total?
Total is at
126.08.
You guys are alright, man. This is a little episode though, huh?
Yeah, we're having a lot of fun though. 1500 says, I bought nothing. Well,
yeah.
For $690, it's a generous offer.
Yeah, I love you, Tanyani.
We can play a song or something for that if you want to just...
Someday I'll have a girl as special as Tanyani.
Someday.
And someday she'll have a boy as special as Isaac.
There you go. We're all going to have someone special.
Like Isaac.
Or Twix is better too, huh?
Or Ricky. Or Jim.
Or yourself.
I love the Twix.
How you going to find the one when you're having fun?
Good, man.
British Twix.
You're out there having fun.
Let's see if we can help out Burglar Brett and get him a song service song. It's only $50 for Burglar Brett. He's got some new tunes
tastes
coming
different.
Soon,
yeah.
And they sound great. You guys
are
got
yeah.
One.
I love you guys.
Hey, man, I love you too, dog.
You guys rock.
Cause this is might be as good as the Beatles. It's
yeah,
true.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a good
also, I'm
going
to go get... Will you walk with me to Elots Core?
Yeah.
Play some nachos.
790.
Mm.
Hell yeah.
Guess what? I'm not fucking hard. I just had to activate my PayPal
love
card.
Love you guys.
Nice.
Is that what it was in that envelope?
Yeah, oh yeah.
It looks sick.
I
it
have yours.
Cool. It's
different looking.
I have yours.
I still. Love the old school one, but it's like the old school one's like...
Don't we owe a song?
Oh yeah, we still owe a song. The $100
song. All right, one more song.
And a raffle now.
All right, one more raffle, one more song. Whose birthday is it?
We could still do Steve Miller Band
or Hall & Oates.
Is it Jim Morrison's birthday yet? When is his birthday? It doesn't matter.
Oh, there he goes. What? Ooh, maybe that's the one.
Default, we have to reshuffle.
All right, yeah, sorry. Shuffle that shit. How many raffles?
All right, we're going for the raffle here. $125 raffle. This is
once
in a lifetime. Not pre-recorded. This is going to be the first winner of the $125 raffle.
Sure.
Except for their choice.
Okay. So this is the second raffle.
The second raffle.
Second raffle.
This is
here
the
we
one.
Go. Drum roll, please.
Chase.
Chase.
Good work.
He won the raffle.
Chase, you won the raffle, yeah. Don't forget to name your tag.
That's the second one, so we need to do one more. Real quick.
Drum roll, please. Chris Van Teddy, you're the winner of the raffle. Tell us what tape you want in the comment box.
Yeah. What is this, bros?
Is it a long intro? For lyrics, keep it below. That's bullshit.
Aw, you suck.
We you can't monetize suck. These. That's the deal with the copyright claims, is that you just can't monetize them.
Alright.
Or else they make the money. Which is cool too, I guess you can do that.
Yeah. You can do this one?
Yeah.
You can do it?
Yeah.
With a warm and wild
Mike.
I can feel you watching in the night. Come with me, and when we're when I feel I can't go on, you come and hold me. It's you and me forever.
Shit, unless we can get another sale in 10 seconds.
That's it. We've been selling.
Show me your money, girl and boys.
We love you guys, man. It's over now, though.
So,
we love you guys, but it's over.
And we didn't even break 150.
Yeah, 156, though.
So.
Not bad.
Yeah.
Well, I love you guys. We'll see you tomorrow for Corey's Conspiracies.
Oh, it's going to be incredible.
Yeah, fantastic show.
What is this?
A dad?
Isaac, I might need your help on our phone call, maybe. No.
It's like chewed up goldfish.
Oh. Yeah, that kind of shit gets stuck in your teeth for real.
Yeah, good night, guys. We love you. We'll see you tomorrow night. I won't be on the camera, but...
Do I hit stop streaming, phone call?
Yeah.
Okay. Well... Any final words?
Oh, I spilled Fungal's water.
I love you guys. Yeah. I love you, Ricky.
Thank you.
We're live!
I love you, Isaac.
I love you, Fungal.
Good job, guys. Great
you,
show. Really fun show.
You,
we'll see
you guys.
We'll see you
guys.
See you soon. Goodbye. Bye.